Sordi KRD. I'm the friend of the one and only Simba and Timon. And oh boy, aaj to high roller bhi hai. Welcome guys, welcome. Very good evening. Today is the day 5 of the Bankroll Challenge. And we're looking good, we're looking good. Let's get into it guys. Aaj ka plan ye hai. Before we get started, let's look at where the graph is at. So, 4 days we have played 4 days. We have a profit of 2206. That means the bankroll is at 4206. So, we have made 4200. We are 2200 in profit. So, today we'll start with, let's see the graph as well. So, this is what it looks like. Not bad at all. Decent, we could have done better as well. Initial stages pe thoda sa, the grind was slow. But it is what it is. So what we are going to do is, we'll start with some 2-5 action. And then we'll go from there. Plus, aaj high roller bhi hai, so we might have to throw in the high roller somewhere. We'll take a call. Maybe agar bahut action chal raha hai, so we might skip the high roller. We'll see. But mostly I plan on playing the high roller. So there should be that, and let's, without much delay, let's get into the action. Let's start loading some tables and unko unki place pe fix karenge. The usual drill when you are starting the stream, tables ko unki position deni padti hai. So we are gonna do that now, and in the meanwhile I'll load up some music as well. And this stream play mera ek particular favorite gana hai, isko mujhe change karna hai, but for now guys bear with me. This is my favorite song from this playlist. Okay, yeah, table to sahi lag rahi. Carolina is table number 1. Yeah, we could go today. Okay. Okay, that's table 3. So 1, 2, 3. Teen table apne paas ho gayi. That feels thodi tight si lag rahi hai. We'll see. Kya chal raha hai. Queen jack off, field 3 bet, 20%, not this time. Let's start with a fold. Fold is fine. Okay, so 3 table apne paas ho gaye hain. Let's try and load 3 more maybe. Okay, abhi 3 hi table hai, in pe hi focus karenge. And okay, so the delay has rolled out. So in the meanwhile, what I should be doing is, I'm going to social media pe post kar diya jaye. Ye apan live. Okay. Twitter pe ja chuka hai message. Yahan pe versus the bundle limp. Yeah, but I'll just call away. It's 5 off. And we'll fold 10-10-9 board, but Queens is a good hand, 4x karenge. Now we get the fold. Derek 07 in the chat. Welcome Derek. Derek is on 2 of our tables as well. Table 1 pe hai Derek, table 2 pe bhi hai. And Derek chat pe bhi hai. Welcome, Derek, my man. We open King Jack off on Queen 6 2s. We'll see bet 40%. Yeah, this time it's gonna be a C bet. 40% ki bet se start karte hain. We'll go from there. Take it down, which is nice. It's broken by design, can't live life without some pain, yeah. And I know I'll keep running, no, I'll be something. You won't see me coming, I throw, I keep punching, I grow, I keep running, no. Interesting flop, 594, without a spade. Without a spade, I think we mostly want to be betting. And table 4, position deni padegi. Tirza is the name of the table, alright. Table 1 pe yahan call aa gayi hai. And on that turn, we'll check. Ah, on the filler, easy fold. Welcome, guys. Derek O7 says GG. GG Derek, but abhi to din shuru hua hai. Abhi GG guys. Abhi we have just started. Okay. I hope my audio and our music is not too low. And this king yahan pe will make it. Thoda sa bada jata hai. 3.27 se start karta. Igrof cold calls. इसके ऊपर कोई रीड है नहीं. Queen 96 is gonna be a board there. ये इसकी कॉलिंग रेंज से बहुत ज़्यादा इंटरैक्ट करता है. तो यहाँ पे we start with a check, irrespective of अपने पास क्या है. And from here we can do a bunch of things. With the king of heart we can raise, we can fold, we can call, we can fold as well. I think versus this guy I'm gonna start with a call. Decent turn. And river pe bluff kar sakte hain, but is bande ko kuch bhi pair fold karane ke liye bahut bada size jana padega. So is king bahut bade size nahi jana chahta hai. So we'll start with a check and evaluate. Is king high is gonna be good. Oops. क्या था इसमें? He had ace 3, wow, random ace 3. यहाँ पे ace 2 to diamonds we're gonna call. Turn पे we can get better ace x is to fold, which is nice. But I don't think इसकी range में बहुत सारा ace king ace queen maybe दो hands हैं. दो कैटेगरी ऑफ हैंड्स हैं जिनसे हम फोल्ड ले सकते हैं, बट उनमें से भी सम हैंड्स प्रॉब्ली जस्ट बेट फ्लॉप, स्पेशली द क्लब्स एंड स्टफ. नाउ वी आर गोना चेक कॉल. एंड इस रिवर पे द प्ले इज गोना बी टू चेक फोल्ड. Just making sure yeah, size bhi bada hai. Easy fold. Fair enough. Gaurav0657 in the chat says good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck. Welcome Gaurav. गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग माय फ्रेंड. डेरिक ने कुछ बोला जिसपे एस्ट्रिक्स है, गुड लक. आई होप इट वाज फक फेस और समथिंग. गुड लक फक फेस बोला क्या डेरिक? अगर ऐसा बोला तो बताओ, फिर मैं फ्रेंड टैग को हटा के मछली टैग दे दूंगा, या एनिमी टैग और समथिंग ऐसा कोई टैग दे दूंगा. यहाँ पे आधा बिग ब्लाइंड डालना है यार, और चार बिग ब्लाइंड का पॉट है जो खेलेंगे. आई थिंक दिस इज फाइन. ऐसा फ्लॉप आएगा तब तो स्नैप कॉल करें. व्हाट अ फ्लॉप. बेट करेंगे. Oh boy, what a river. Boy, what a river. Slow play nahi karunga is SPR pe. Just gonna bet myself. And you just probably had an ASX or something. Maybe a turn 10x. Maybe 10x tha. And table 4 mein ek hand ho raha tha, isme bhi 3 bet is 5. Flop pe 25% ki c bet mari and we get raised very easy. Fold. Four, five off, we'll find the mug. And table 2 pe ace 7 suited up anna. Pre-flop peel kiya. From the big blind. Usne 3x open kiya, 2 call hai humne big blind se complete kiya flop. Top pair which is nice and probably call se start karenge. Wow, what a turn. Do we want to still keep checking? I think bet karna shuru karna padega. Aur zyada check nahi kar sakte. यहाँ पे एजैक को 25% स्क्वीज करूंगा, बाकी फोल्ड. दिस टाइम इट विल बी अ स्क्वीज. बट ये दोनों रेंजेस काफी टाइट होनी चाहिए, तो ए7 से यहाँ पे अपने को फोल्ड मिल गया है. कमिंग बैक टू द एजैक स्क्वीज, दीस टू रेंजेस आर गोना बी प्रीटी टाइट, सो आई हैव टू बी केयरफुल कि इन वीकर हैंड्स को. तुम्हें वो वीडियो देखी तो किस वेलकम साइफ्लॉप्स, साइफ्लॉप्स माई मैन साहिल रेजेस. व्हाट डू वी डू? साहिल डोंग्स यहाँ पे जाम करें कि कॉल करके ट्रैप करें? आई थिंक और इंटरेस्टिंग चीज करते हैं, मिन रेज मार देता. जाम भी कर सकते हैं, गेट द मनी इन वर्सेस दिस फ्लश ड्रॉज वीकर एसेक्स. बट मे बी इस साइज के अगेंस्ट ज्यादा गलतियां कर सकता है. एंड रन इट वंस कराएंगे. यस क्वीन जैक, वाओ. देयर इज द क्वीन. ऑलमोस्ट रिवर क्वीन आ ही गई थी. ओह बॉय स्पाइसी, वेरी वेरी स्पाइसी, वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. एसेस अपन रेस करेंगे. ये मेरे माउस की आज माउस का रिस्पॉन्स मेरा थोड़ा सा गंदा है, लैग कर रहा है माउस. मे बी इसकी सेल चेंज करना है. अरे यार नो, स्ट्रीम स्नाइप कर लिया क्या लोगों ने? आई थिंक देख लिया क्या चल रहा है. डेरिक सेज अरे जी जी लिखा था गलती से, इट्स जी एल. ओ इसलिए वो एस्ट्रिक है. नाउ इट मेक्स सेंस. Thank you, my man, Derek. Thank you. Derek says, good luck. Fair enough. Now it makes sense, kya tha. Yahan pe bhi open queen jack aur usne fir donk kar diya. And we are gonna raise. Overs hain, backdoor flush draw hai. Call karne ka koi point nahi hai. We don't improve. We don't pick up any equity. We are just gonna check. Try and river the queen or a jack. Doesn't happen. Check. And gonna be an easy call. Wow. 5. Table 3 pay, we are bluffing with the ace 5 suited. Table 4 miss 7, it is gonna be a call. We can raise sometimes as well, but multi-way pots mein, I don't think people bluff enough. So I'm gonna start with a call. Probably check fold the turn. Yahan pe puri duniya khul gayi hai. Ace jack 7, we have ace 5. I think we'll start with a check. And we turn the open ender 9 or 5 se straight hai. Interesting. I think uski range is strong. Maybe we'll call 40%. Let's call 30%. Yeah, it's gonna be a call this time. And river will be an easy check fold. He had jacket. Table 3 pe we call the turn. Usne 12 bet kiya, we call. And on the river we get a flush. Agar flush na tha, agar ye king of easy call, obviously. He has 8s. Whoa. Wow, what the fuck. Table 4 mein limp pot. Wow, what the fuck. Ye to alag hi. Kuch alag hi tha ye. Kuch alag sa mazak tha ye, guys. Decent start to the day. And table 1 pay, we open king 10, flop 2 pair, we're just gonna bet big. And table 4 pay, calling the turn. This bande ke against humne ace to fold karne se raha, we are good. He had jacket, river. River kya usne pair, half Robin Hood calls our flop 80% size. And turn pay, I don't think there is any other play, we're just gonna jam. Oh no, ye kya badtameezi hai? Ye kaisi badtameezi thi? What the fuck? Bhai jo 1 SPR mein uske paas sirf 3 outer hain. 3 queens hain. Aur SPR 1 hai, main har turn jam karne wala hu. And wo 3 outer lag gaye. What the fuck? 9s on queen 8 versus these two guys, I'm gonna start with a bet. We can check versus some people. And unknowns ke against bet karna usually better hai. Nice. Ye kya king queen laga liya yaar, what the fuck? Aur laga ke bhaag gaya? Kamaal hai bench. 4x against, we cannot call. मत करेंगे and flop me a 3 please. No 3 and जो 3 alive है वो भी 3 of hearts का है तो इसमें चेक फोल्ड करना पड़ेगा. पोंगोला इज द नेक्स्ट टेबल. सो लिम पॉट हेयर अरोड़ो साहब के अगेंस्ट बेट द फ्लॉप विद एस 3 एंड रिवर 2 पेयर वी गोना चेक कॉल. अरोड़ो साहब ब्लफ मत करना. Don't bluff, please. What is say? How is this ever something but a 5? This is always a 5. Main fold na karta, but this size ke against kar sakta hu. Yeah, fair enough. We open king queen. And we'll start betting. This turn pay. It's size it down but keep betting. And we are gonna call, and do we get it in? Yeah, I think usually play call, but this one, I guess I can actually get it in. Jack 10 is just a cooler, but he'll have enough king 6, king 9, queen 9. It's just a cooler if Jack 10 is, but he's the 8th guy. He showed me that this ace, jack, jack, king, I would wear queen 6s. This is great, nice. Clearly overplay kar diya isne apna hand. But good for us, what a start. What a start to the day, guys. We are up to 5k in bankroll, and I think now we are gonna short take at 510. Let me see if there's enough action. Yeah, we are gonna play some 510, guys. So we'll start setting out these tables on the big blind. So yeah, table 1 apni khatam ho gaya, we'll leave that table. And yahan pe we are opening ace-9, ye kya ho gaya? Yahan pe ace-9, and yahan pe bhi ace-9. Yahan pe ace-8, bahut hi sahi. So table 6 pe we take down. So limp kiya, we make it 8 big blinds and take it down. Table 2, we sit out again, which is okay. It's a slow start today, I think. So table 3 bhi sit out apni ho gayi hai. Sahi hai. Wow. Yes, insane start with you. Alright guys, so sari tables we sit out ho chuke hain apan. Table 5, table 6, sab band ho gaya hai. We'll close that, and what we'll do is we'll start playing some 5-10. Let's start with 2 tables and we'll go from there. So do tabling 5-10 se start karte hain. Before we move on to that, let's look at the graph as well. अभी बहुत इनसेन शुरुआत हो गई है दिन की. अपन ने ऑलमोस्ट 1000 रुपए दिन की शुरुआत में अभी आधे घंटे में बना लिया, which is very sick. We are up to 3054. So the net bankroll is 5054 rupees. Arjun Shetty with 3 stars. So yes, now we are going to start playing 5-10, and उसके लिए and the high roller as well. High roller starts in a minute as well. But what a start, guys! And ये कैसे crazy दिन की शुरुआत हो गई है? We'll take it 5-10 break करना शुरू करते हैं. तो ये अपनी Arjun Shetty says, sorry, what do you have to say about this call? Arjun, मेरे को link नहीं आया. Link actually हट गया है. About this call from the legend, you'll have to send me that link on Facebook. Yahan pe Arjun, yahan pe link aa nahi raha hai Twitch chat mein. Twitch chat mein links banned hai. Ab is 2-5 ko apne ko badalna padega, 5-10 karna padega. Apne stakes thode badh chuke hain. Started at 1-2, now we are there 5-8. Ah, मेरे को लगा उसके 98 big blind है, ये pre-flop fold ही करना चाहिए था. Okay, एक table शुरू हो गई है 5-10 की, और देखते हैं कितनी है. Okay, so we are on the wait list, we'll wait. मिल गई, nice. Table 2 set हो गई है. And we're gonna check the king 6 flop top pair, and we're just gonna go for some value. Yeah, great. एंड किंग सिक्स से रिवर बेट करी, वैल्यू गो, सिट आउट भी कर गया, नहीं डोंट गो डैम इट यार, यहाँ तो लोग ही भाग गए, भागना शुरू कर गए लोग मुझे देख के, डैम। सो ये टेबल पे खत्म हो गया, इस टेबल पे एक बंदा यहाँ बैठा था, उसने मेरे को देखा और चला गया, ये क्या बात है। आई एम अ फ्रेंड गाइस, आई एम नॉट गोना डू एनीथिंग, टाइट खेलने वालों। ओके टेबल टू पे देयर इज रूम समथिंग, ये टेबल में सीट मिली है, लेट्स सी पीपल वांट टू प्ले। ओके ओके टेबल थ्री सिक्स एट ऑफ, इट्स गोना बी अ फोर, नाइन थ्री ऑफ फोल्ड करेंगे, कमिंग टू टेबल फाइव पे एक बंदा हमें हेड्स अप खेलना है और नीलिया इज द नेम ऑफ द टेबल फाइव, टेन इसका नेम चेंज किया। ओके सो टेन सेवन नाइन बोर्ड पे जैक फाइव, वी आर गोइंग टू बेट क्वाड पॉट वर्सेस दिस गाय, चेक बैक भी ले सकते हैं बट जब तक अननोन है, जब तक इसके बारे में कुछ पता नहीं है, छोटी बैट करना, कभी भी छोटी बैट करना बहुत बड़ी मिस्टेक हो नहीं सकती। So this is gonna be a fine place to start versus a random. We're disconnected over here, damn. Damn, in the meanwhile, let's see, high roller shuru ho gaya kya? Okay, so we are gonna wreck the high roller as well. Ten three off, fold kar denge. एंड यहाँ पे चलेगा अपना हाई रोलर, लेट्स गो, ये या डैम दिस टेबल ब्रोक विच सक्स, बट टेबल टू पे एक्शन है, सिक्स एट ऑफ वर्सेस पूरी टेबल आ चुकी है, ऑड्स तो बहुत अच्छे हैं, कर ही लेते हैं कॉल। Oh boy, 9 se we have the second nut straight. Arjun, if you send me the... Ashwatthama says, sorry Baba, namaste. Arjun, haan, agar FB pe, if you send me the link, let me know. Versus an 8 big blind bet. छोड़ देता हूँ, we are not even drawing to the nuts, तो ठीक है, nuts straight draw होता है या कुछ तो देख सकते हैं। Arjun, if you send me the link on Facebook, let me know, I'll check and give my feedback. So अपन ने high roller wreck कर लिया है, the table looks decently soft. Action on table 3, we raise ace 10 off. Small blind limbs, we are gonna check back the suited pawn line. Flop third pair, get bet into, very easy call hogi yahan pe with a pair of fours. And this turn pe zyada bhi play heavy, so if he bets he would have folded, but versus a check we are gonna check and try and take a showdown, easy check down, he has a 7 which is fine. Hmm. Versus the min raise, we'll just fold. Table 2 pe kisi ne kya pucha? Yes. Sorry, are you streaming? Yeah. So, three table hai guys apne paas. High roller, 5, 10 ke 2. Yahan pe deuce 3 off, we'll fold. High roller mein 6, 7 off hai. And versus 3x, Charlie, Avinash, we'll just fold. Arshan Shetty says, don't be mean. Arre, arre, ye confusing hai bro, sorry. How do I add you? Okay. Okay, that's a start. Arjun ko add kar liya. Now we are waiting for Arjun's message. But it's more fun agar baki stream pe dekh pa rahi hai. Yahan pe kya main dekhunga, main comment karunga, baki stream will be confused. Fuck, chal kya raha hai, sorry, kya bol rahe hai. But let's try. Yahan pe bada end ho gaya kya, apne 6-7 was open end hai, chalo bacha. Achha, wo pot pe nahi tha. अच्छा हुआ पॉट में नहीं थे. टेबल टू जैक टेन ऑफ करते हैं ओपन. करते हैं ओपन. जितना हाई स्टेक्स we keep moving, utta wide. Ashwata, Ashwata, Jack 6 and fold. Good fold, buddy. Good fold. I was way ahead. You were dominated. Jitna high stakes apan ja rahe, utta we can start opening wider. Higher stakes mein people fold more. There is less rake. Ashwata ma says that defend. Good fold. Derek says, I really need help with my tournament gameplay. What should I do? Study. Watch videos on YouTube, on Twitch. And that should be a good starting point. And yeah, once you have some sort of idea that what ranges you want to be playing, basically, ye ki apne ko dekho, har stack size se kya ranges khelni hai, ye figure out karna hai. So how you can start is maybe first find out answers ki 100 big blind stack se kya khelna hai. Then maybe 50 bigs, then maybe 20 bigs, then maybe 10 bigs se push fold kaise hota hai. Jab ye ranges ka ek rough idea lag jaye, then I think it should be a fine okay, we have a hand. That should be a fine place to start with. And bada open karunga kyunki in dono ke big blind hai. And jab ye ranges ek baar sorted hoge, then you can maybe start moving. Wow, what a flop. Hard bhi nahi apne paas. Limping the overlimping, they used to suit it. Yahan pe to ek bar jab tumhara wo sorted ho gaya, pre-flop ranges, then you can move to more post-flop stuff. But solid ABC kheloge pre-flop, to usually you will stay away from a lot of tough situations, and you will be able to at least beat the low mid stake tournaments. And once you're beating those, then maybe if you have saved enough money, you can get a course on a, what do you call it, on a training site or something. And that's how you can improve, I would say. Training sites hain, agar paise hain to wahan pe invest karo. अगर पैसे नहीं डालने तो ट्विच यूट्यूब फोरम्स दीज आर द बेस्ट प्लेसेस टू लर्न. हाई रोलर में वी आर 9 out of 14. दिख रहा है ना अपनी पोजिशन अच्छी है. ओके क्वींस अगेन इस बार यहां बदतमीजी नहीं चाहिए. एंड साइज बड़ी करूंगा उसी बंदे की बिग ब्लाइंड है. एंड सेम थिंग यहां पे बट ही फोल्ड्स सो अनफॉर्चुनेट है. मुझे लगा कि ऐसा प्लेयर है कहीं जा ही नहीं रहा है खेल रहा वक्त. सैफलॉफ सेज काश मैं खेल पाता हैशटैग शॉर्टकट. How was it like to teach legs yesterday? Teach legs? ये क्या मिस कर रहा हूँ मैं? कुछ गलत दिखाई गया इसमें. 10-5-6 board with ace jack. Start with check. Teach legs. ये शिवम फिर थोड़े से एक्स्ट्रा नशे करके इन द चैट. शिवम हैज बीन लर्निंग. आज शिवम फोन आया मेरे को शिवम की कह रहा है सॉरी मैं पढ़ रहा हूँ. यू डोंट वांट टू मिस जो मैं देख रहा हूँ. मैं भी गया मैंने कहा हाँ क्या है देखते हैं पता करते हैं क्या चीज चल रही है. मैंने देखा शिवम सिंगापुर की वीडियोज देख रहा था. फक I should have known. On the river yahan pe ace jack. Easy fold. King jack 4 pe ace 6. We'll check back this time. Kaash main khel paata hashtag shortcut. Khel sakta hai. इंटरेस्टिंग एक्चुअली उतना सिंपल नहीं है ये टर्न. एवरीबॉडी नोस दैट आई एम ब्रेकिंग डाउन एवरीबॉडी नोस आई एम फेकिंग इट. या वी विल हैव टू बेट दिस टाइम. वी कैन चेक बैक द टर्न सम टाइम्स एज़ वेल. सब लोग से थर्ड यू टॉट हिम इज टूर्नामेंट गेम प्ले. कुछ भी महत्व हो गया. YouTube चैनल है कुछ भी महत्व. जैसे मैंने बहुत फकिंग इंटरेस्टिंग चीज पढ़ी. आई हैव फिगर्ड माइक्रोवेव्स कैसे काम करती है. ऑन द रिवर इजी चेक टू पेयर नाइस क्वीन. ओ बॉय टर्न पे स्लो प्ले कर रहा था. आई न्यू इट दैट इजंट अ ग्रेट टर्न. माय स्पाइडी सेंसेस आर सो फकिंग गुड. बट अगर वो चेक रेज नहीं कर रहा है वो हैंड तब तो फिर मेरी बेट अच्छी है. अगर वो नट्स भी नहीं चेक रेज कर रहा देन आई एम डूइंग गुड बाय जस्ट बेटिंग. आज आई वॉज लिसनिंग टू सम पॉडकास्ट एंड आई फिगर्ड आउट माइक्रोवेव्स कैसे वर्क करते हैं. इट वॉज फकिंग सिक. मैं एक्चुअली शेयर करता हूँ. सम ऑफ यू माइट लर्न समथिंग ऑफ इट. सो द वे माइक्रोवेव्स वर्क इज कि जब वाटर पार्टिकल्स या कोई भी पार्टिकल्स माइक्रोवेव्स के आई डोंट नो अगेन गाइस ये मैं अपनी अंडरस्टैंडिंग से ऑफ द सिचुएशन बोल रहा हूँ. प्लीज डोंट कोट मी. आई कुड बी रॉन्ग. मैंने सिर्फ एक वीडियो में सुना है वो भी गाड़ी चलाते हुए. आई डोंट नो कितना ये सही है. एज जैक रेज डर ने कॉल कर ली स्मॉल ब्लाइंड से. चेक द फ्लॉप. ये हैंड खेल के समझा दो क्या. And we are all in the high roller. Looks like we're gonna win this one. Nice. यहाँ पे I'll fold the A-Jack. Table A-Jack folded on the turn there. Oh boy. Table 2 pe. We bet the flop got called. I think we can bet the turn again and then check back reverse. So as well as I'm gonna start increasing my bet size as well. If he calls the turn, we are gonna check back reverse. I think that's the play. And yep, we'll check. Ace 6, same hand. Aces, yahan pe we are going to. Plan was to check raise versus one guy, but ab dono aa gaye to I think better way is to just bet, because if I check and the flop checks around, it sucks. If I check, he bets and big blind raises, then I'm in an awkward spot. And I think we are just gonna keep betting actually. Turn pe we are going to. I'm going to bet 12 and then jam turn. Jam reverse. Cyclops says, secret is out. Small spot in the high roller. Okay, nice. We take the aces down. We'll fold here. Cyclops says, ha, secret is out. Oh shit, I forgot by the way. Haan, microwaves kaise work karte. So microwaves are seen kya ki my particles under microwaves start oscillating with a higher frequency. Us frequency se kya hota hai ki वो इतनी तेज इवेंचुअली ऑसिलेट करने लगते हैं, मूव करने लगते हैं कि देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन अमंग द एटम्स और मॉलिक्यूल्स और पार्टिकल्स व्हाटएवर, बट बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट फ्रिक्शन उस ऑसिलेशन की स्पीड और फ्रीक्वेंसी की वजह से फ्रिक्वेशन फ्रिक्शन होता है, जिस फ्रिक्शन की वजह से हीट जनरेट होती है. सो दैट इज हाउ अंडर माइक्रोवेव्स वाटर के जो मॉलिक्यूल्स होते हैं वो उस फ्रिक्शन की वजह से बहुत तेज मूव करते हैं, जिससे हीट प्रोड्यूस होती है, जिसकी वजह से खाना एक्चुअली गर्म हो जाता है. सो इसका मतलब ये है कि जो खाना गर्म होता है अंडर माइक्रोवेव्स, वो उसके मॉइस्चर कंटेंट की वजह से गर्म होता है. इट्स फॉर द सेम रीजन दैट इफ यू पुट अ प्लास्टिक प्लेट, तो प्लेट गर्म नहीं हो रही, राइट? इफ यू पुट अ पेपर, तो पेपर डजंट स्टार्ट बर्निंग, राइट? बिकॉज देयर इज नो वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स देयर. सो जब ये मैंने सुना, मेरे को लगा ओह फक, नाउ इट मेक्स सेंस, बट कभी लाइफ में समझ नहीं पाए थे. होलिगन N92 सेज, हाय, वेलकम होलिगन, वेरी गुड इवनिंग. ओपन सिक्सेस, किंग 7-9 इन अ थ्री वे पॉट वर्सेस अ रैंडम इन द बिग विद, नॉट गोना बैरल. प्लान इज गोना बी टू जस्ट शट डाउन. सो या, दैट्स हाउ माइक्रोवेव्स डू वर्क. इट वाज प्रीटी इंटरेस्टिंग, बिकॉज मेरे को ये कुछ मेरे पास थ्योरीज थी, लाइक या कुछ थ्योरीज थी, बट ये थ्योरी तो बिल्कुल नहीं थी कि पानी के मॉलिक्यूल बहुत तेज चलते हैं, उस मॉलिक्यूल के फ्रिक्शन जनरेट होते हैं, जिस फ्रिक्शन से खाना गर्म हो जाता है. व्हाट द फक. ओह बॉय, नाइंस, इसे कहते हैं क्या, बचना. किंग क्वीन वर्सेस नाइंस, वाओ. नूब नील सेज, वी एक्चुअली नीड एक्सक्लेमेशन स्किल. Cyclops says microwaves. Cyclops says microwave कैसे चलता है, बिजली से चलता है. अब माइक्रोवेव ओवन नहीं है, माइक्रोवेव्स पे माइक्रोवेव्स है ब्रो. अरे कल शिवम ने कौन, साइक्लोप्स ने कल क्या जोक मारा था, व्हाट डू यू कॉल, ओह शिट, लेट्स डू दोस ब्रिलियंट जोक्स अगेन साइक्लोप्स, प्लीज. Can we have some jokes as well? What do you call a dancing uncle? 7 to student will muck. Noom Neil, welcome. Noom Neil says, I'm just here for exclamation skill game. Chat add karni padegi. Ye command add karni padegi. कैसे ऐड करेंगे ये? ओह हाँ अर्जुन, आई सॉ दैट हैंड, यही हैंड तो मेरे को शिवम ने दिखाया था. होली शिट, शिवम यही है. शिवम नोज अबाउट दिस हैंड. पैट्रिक एंटोनियस, किंग 6 कॉल. आई थिंक इट्स एक्चुअली अ ब्रिलियंट प्ले. चार्ली ऑन द रिवर इज, ये हैंड दोनों ने परफेक्ट खेला है. चार्ली का रिवर ब्लफ ठीक है, एक लो फ्रीक्वेंसी प्ले है जो कि उतना बुरा नहीं है. I love Charlie's jam, but I think अगर Charlie, दो चीज़ें इसमें काफ़ी ध्यान देने वाली. पहली चीज़ जो मुझे एकदम ridiculous लगी वो थे Charlie all in मारने का जो ऐसे antics कर रहा था, ऐसे देखना, ये वो. I think उसकी ज़रूरत नहीं थी, that was unnecessary. And I don't know, maybe Patrick picked something off, उसको कुछ fishy lag raha tha uske body language se. But Charlie is a guy who does that a lot, so it's hard to read him that way as well. But yeah, ek cheez woh hai, dusri cheez ye ki har bar Charlie ko river pe jam nahi karna chahiye. So jab tak it is a low frequency play, it is gonna be fine. And oh boy, what a spot. Three bet. Jab tak wo low frequency play, tab tak I think it's probably gonna be good. It's gonna definitely be good. Excellent flop, jack 4, 5. And the best thing about Charlie's bluff was that his combination selection was very good. 8 hona bahut acha hai, hearts, because turn pe do hearts the. So you don't want to have hearts because backdoor hearts Patrick ki range mein hai. So this board will start with a 40% bet. So not blocking hearts is good, blocking the 8 is good. I think on this turn, I think I'm gonna bet 33.58 and call it off. Don't show me Jack 10, please. 4s, 5s hai toh bhai theek hai. Utta bura nahi manunga, but agar Jack 10 dikha hai, I would be fucking crying. All these big pots are very crucial because bankroll challenge mein yahan pe pot harna will just be very brutal. Because wo hazar banane mein apne ko jo time laga hai, hum jante hain. Nice. Excellent. And high roller pe we are gonna open the king 10. So aur mujhe kya keh raha tha, and ha, Patrick ka ye is hand kar, I think Charlie ka low frequency play hona chahiye. Combination selection was very very good. Jack 10 open kiya, flop trips. King 10 on I roll with king 10 here, we go for a check call. Yeah, baby, we'll bet 80%. King 10, we keep checking, turn we check kara. Keep checking the king 10. And jack 10 on the river, we have a full house, we'll bet. We'll bet 16.5. And he folds. Table 1 pe. We win with a 10 pe, which is wow. Which is interesting. So, Patrick ki call I think kaafi achhi hai. In theory, I think he has to call sometimes because when he checks back the turn, uske baad zara. I don't think he has a lot of strong jack x's in his range, so he has to find some 6x's which call, and when you have the king and a heart, it becomes more of a fold. So I don't know, I think gutsy called the, and I'm sure there were some live reads going into it, but I think in general it's a tough call for sure. Patrick call kafi tough, and I'm sure uski koi na koi reads hongi, but when Charlie bets 150% pot, uski like value betting range is very very narrow. Toh I like the call. I think versus the player type Charlie is, I think call is fine. Yahan pe king 6 ke saath we miss our flush and we somehow chop who king deuce over bet kar raha, what the fuck. Wow, and we have aces here, we'll open.
She's looking right back. Feel the heat rise with the right contact. She's playing with her hair, so I know she likes that. Yeah, I can feel the beat now. All I wanna do is get her out of the crowd. Oh, bluffing with the muffin says it's not the friction of the water molecules, it's the kinetic energy due to vibrations of water molecules that dissipate. That dissipates heat energy, okay. Also, which hand is the Patrick Charlie one links? Yeah, it's a pat. Yeah, we can't share links here, Bluffin, but interesting spot, 873. Let's start with a big bet. So Bluffing with the Muffin, she's actually answer for that. He says it's not the friction of water molecules, it's the kinetic energy due to vibrations of water molecules. Okay. Could be. I have no clue which is right, which is not, but somewhere around it. मेरे को ये कोई idea नहीं था कि water molecule का movement होता है जिसकी वजह से अपना खाना गर्म हो रहा है. Holy shit. So that was good to know, but maybe we can Google or something. ये मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि yeah, I think इस पे मेरे को ढंग से पढ़ना पड़ेगा. वीडियोस 3-3 मिनट के हैं, उनको मैं स्ट्रीम पे करना नहीं चाहता हूँ. Pretty fucking interesting though, because who would know कि fucking खाना गर्म करने के लिए रखा उसको पानी मूव कर रहे हैं, खाना गर्म हो रहा है. Holy shit, इतनी साइंस आती है भाई, तो इतनी साइंस मेरे को आती तो मैं ये सब थोड़ी कर रहा होता. ना I'm joking. I think मैं इतनी साइंस आती तब भी मैं यही कर रहा होता. Poker is way more fun. Versus Prax Pratik, I'm gonna fold. Respect Jitra. 7 out of 22 in the high roller. Atul says plan today 5-10 at the high roller. So we started with 2-5 Atul, but apan ne 2-3 logon ko start kar liye the din ki shuruaat mein. So apne ko promotion mil gaya hai and we have moved to 5-10. So yes, the plan for now is to win a lot of money at 5-10 and win this silly event. Oh boy, yes, that was a great. And win this silly event जिसका नाम हाई रोलर है. किंग 7 ऑन जैक 7-5. वी आर गोइंग टू यार इस बंदे के क्या, आई एम जस्ट गोना बेट. दैट्स द बेस्ट स्ट्रेटजी वर्सेस हिम. एंड टर्न सुयोग सेज थैंक गॉड आई लेफ्ट द टेबल, यू वुड हैव मी विद दोस एसेस. बाय द वे चार्ली बबल 25k. ये सब मुझे शिवम ने अपडेट दिया है, मेरे को कोई आइडिया नहीं, मैंने मब मिस किया है. बट आई नो लाइनस इज चिप लीडिंग, सो आप देखना पड़ेगा अपने को. ओ बॉय, ऑर्डर रिवर स्नीकी, रिवर स्नीकी, ये मुझे रखने नहीं वाला. कॉल दे दे प्लीज जैक के साथ. इफ ही जैम्स आई हैव टू कॉल. बोरिंग. सो एक बार मैं और पढ़ता हूँ ये. द वे आई लर्न थिंग्स इज गाइस, मैं उसको 2-3 बार रेपिटेशन से मेरे को अच्छे याद होता है. तो आई रिपीट व्हाट ब्लफिंग विद द मफिन सेड, इट्स नॉट द फ्रिक्शन ऑफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स, ओके, इट्स द काइनेटिक एनर्जी ड्यू टू द वाइब्रेशंस, ओके. वाइब्रेशंस ऑफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स से जो काइनेटिक एनर्जी जनरेट होती है, दैट डिसिपेट्स हीट एनर्जी विच basically heats the food. Interesting, fucking interesting. Oh, thank you Cyclops. How do I fix it? Thoda sa peeche lo. Yeah, I think main bar bar bed raha hu. Cyclops told me the there was some feedback from the mic. So mic ki dikkat, mic ki utni dikkat nahi hai, usse zyada dikkat I think meri hai. Main bar bar tan
खुद भिड़ता रहूंगा तो काम कैसे चलेगा. Hustler Bustler says, I'm becoming a regular on this stream. Thank you and welcome. I think ये science की बातें people love. I'm bluffing with my muffin को वो बनाना पड़ेगा, क्या कहते हैं, moderator इस channel में. Bluffing with my muffin knows the fucking physics behind everything. Because मेरे को literally लगा था किसी को stream पे पता ही नहीं होना कि भाई चल क्या रहा है, पानी के molecules हिल रहे हैं, मस्तियां कर रहे हैं, उससे अपन खाना गर्म कर रहे हैं. What the fuck? अगर ये बात कोई मेरे को रात में बता, आई स्वेयर अगर ये मेरे नाना मुझे बात बोलते ना, मैं पक्का सोचता नाना आज कुछ पी पा के आया. किंग थ्री ऑफ आई एम नॉट गोना लिव. मैं पक्का सोचता नाना बांटने को बात चोरी करते हैं ऐसे. नाना की बात थोड़ी माना, नाना ने अगर कोई साइंस वाइंस की बात कर दी, बट जब मैंने उन लोगों की बात सुनी दीजिए फकिंग प्रोफेशनल, मैंने कहा होली शिट, उनको डाउट नहीं कर सकता ना. मैंने स्नैप स्नैप फोल्ड कर दिया व्हेन दीज गाइस बेट, बट नाना अगर ऐसे बेट करते तो मैं स्नैप कॉल कर रहा हूँ. इट्स ऑलवेज अ ब्लफ, बट गुड टू नो. ये क्या वासु बंसल, वासु बंसल, गुड टू नो ये चीजें. अब ये गोना कॉल वर्सेस ब्रॉक लेसनर. Almost 3 bet कर दी थी मैंने. Hi Soul 22, welcome. And this is gonna be a fold. Yeah, versus middle position. Actually, 65% raise, not this time. Yeah, I think fold is fine. Fold is whatever. Fake देंगे, fake देंगे, ले जाओ. खुश रहे ले ले. रेवन क्लॉ, रेवन व्हीलो, ये कैसा नाम है. लिम इस बोर्ड पे तो मस्ती करेंगे हम लोग. नाइस, लेट्स सी 510 में कहीं और टेबल में एंट्री मिलेगी कि नहीं. ओह मिल गई, स्नैप, वाओ, दिस इज नाइस, दिस इज नाइस. वी हैव वन मोर टेबल. आई थिंक टेबल 4 को मैं, टेबल 4 को मैं रिप्ले बना देता हूँ. या दिस इज अ गुड आइडिया. इसको अपन नाम दे देंगे रिप्लेयर स्पॉट. टेबल 5 विल बी नेपट्यून. ओके ओके, नाइस. सो यहाँ वी रेस शिनचान 3 बेट्स. व्हाट द फक इज दैट साइज. या इवन आउट ऑफ पोजीशन आई डोंट थिंक इस साइज के अगेंस्ट फोल्ड कर सकते हैं. I think turn पे we'll go for a check raise. On that river we are gonna bet. And of course अपने flush के साथ इतना कम, second nuts के साथ इतना कम पैसा गया अंदर की. We need to pick a big size and try and attack his capped range. What if Shinchan raises? क्या beautiful sight होगा वो. Please raise. Ah. Boring. And 8 table और आ गया. So we have 5 tables now. Let's see ये कैसा.
I'm feeling high, but sometimes I'm feeling low. I wanna stay inside, I could call my bed my home. I've been trapped inside my mind, that's what keeps me in the zone. I think that I'll be fine, but I do not really know.
Table 3 pe apne ko pad chuki hai. 3 bed will call. Excellent flop. And you have the raise current. Now with the diamond, I think we'll just call it down. Or do we raise with a diamond? I think I am gonna change my stance. I'm gonna raise and get the money in. And table 2 pay, pain provider opens. We 3 bet, he 4 bets, and we are gonna call. We are gonna call with a jack and suited. Don't improve. Ace jack, I have raised. Can we take it down? We take it down on the flop. And jack 10 on ace 9 4 is just gonna be a check. Shinchan 786 कौन है मैं इसका नाम क्यों भूल चुका हूँ? Yeah, not the suits we are looking for. We are trying to hit some spades, hearts, and diamonds are not gonna make it. Fold. So this is the high roller, it's gonna have to say This is the replay, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5-10, 5- 3-6 off, fire roller where we fold. Ace jack off versus Vasu's raise, we are going to 3-bet. And in position space, size choti rakhenge. I just wanna drink with this girl all day. I don't wanna think, I just want to play. Keep me underneath the sheets while we sleep all day. And is Jack is on a bit caught pot here. How could I forget you? No, I don't regret you. Hope I don't upset you. I miss staying in bed to your head up on my chest. You were never second best, boo. And we'll call here. Yahan pe high roll mein pot is growing. Someone limped. Sajjan makes it 4.5. Humne 18 kiya. On this floor, we'll start with a quarter pot bet. Take it down. Table 3 pe ace 3 versus an overpot. I think we have to call 2 pair. Easy call actually. Queen jack. Wow. And yahan pe is jack. I don't think we'll make for an efficient bluff. Weird size, very weird size. Damn. With the ace of spade, it sucks. Actually, nahi. Yahan pe ye puchna hai ki iske stone bluffs kya hai. Bahut kam hai. I think the best place to fold. Table 1 pe we are 3-betting the queens. In the higher roller. We'll take the fold. Funny J123 in the chat. Welcome, Funny. Hard luck to you in the chat as well. Welcome, guys. 3 is open ke 4-5-9 board pe yaar. Just have to shut down. versus tight players we can bet ye sab logon ke against. Ye sab logon ke against, just check is gonna be the play. 3.5x the ace king suited. Madan, my friend in the chat, says hi, hello, namaskar, wanakam, Madan, sat sri akal. Madan ko beat kaise karu Madan ke game pe? Hi, hello, namaskar ko beat karne ke liye kuch nayi variety lani padegi. Madan says good luck for today's stream. Thank you, Madan. Is king open kiya, drago calls. And I'll bet pot on the flop and we'll pot the turn and get the money in. Funny J123, welcome. Pipes here versus these guys. I'm gonna 4x. कितने aces आएंगे यहाँ पे? फिर aces? Unreal number of aces. Oh boy. Beautiful. यार भरते क्यों नहीं, ये लोग कॉल कर लेते हैं. और बड़ी जानी चाहिए थी, समथिंग लाइक 25. बट दैट्स अ डीसेंट फ्लॉप. ही हैज क्वीन जैक, किंग एक्स, 10x. बहुत मुश्किल होगा इसके लिए फोल्ड करना. छोटी जाके इंटरेस्टिंग स्पॉट. Flop pe thi marta hu and turn will jam. Maybe thodi si aur badi ja sakta hai. 14 this. I think this is fine. Spaz karane liye I think ye bet size sahi hai. I think 9 thodi si value miss karta hai. So this kind of size actually ensures we make the most value and then also leaves room. Also encourages some spews. Like 13 bet karunga usse lagega yaar. All in मारे तो फोन मिल सकता है. I think it's fine. Table 6 में वासु says hi, sorry, big fan. Hello वासु. And वासु को we'll mark as a friend of stream. Yeah, Madan ko beat kar. Hi, hello, namaskar, sat sri akal, Madan. Aur kya hai sat sri akal ke liye? Wanakam. Wanakam, maine IPL dekh ke sikha. Fucking Ravi Shastri bolta. Ravi Shastri ko chilla raha. Wanakam. Chennai. Easy. She want me like some pastries, I'ma give it to these ladies like 3x against calling me for the swipe off. Don't wanna test your luck with me. Cause if you try to fuck with me, we call to a fucking graveyard. 6 don't wanna fuck with me. Don't wanna test your luck with me. Don't bear. अब दो स्ट्रीट से पहले फोल्ड करना मुश्किल होगा. वो भाई ये बंदा पुणे से ही है. आहा आहा, पुणे से इतने पोकर प्लेयर्स मिलते हैं यहाँ पे, हैं क्या यहाँ? क्यों नहीं दिखते रियल लाइफ पे? आई एम सॉरी, आई जस्ट कीप मेसिंग विद माय फकिंग माइक. 35%. Bill call. Interesting turn. Very interesting turn. I think versus this player I have a value bet. Don't wanna test your luck with me. Cause if you try to fuck with me, I'll take all your body parts to a fucking graveyard. Fold. Don't wanna test your luck with me. Nice. We're raising the tens here. To a fucking graveyard, 6 feet underground. Take it down. Hey, the tough spot aa gaye yaar. Ace 9 se we open. He calls pre-flop. Flop checks around. River is a clear value bet. Ye the tough spot nahi hai. 5 will raise. Size bada karunga because people behind me are wild. Everybody knows my name, shit. I'ma have this whole fucking game list fitting with the same wit. And I'm gonna clock top pair and his palle ke against. Coming up, I had a vision to make it. Never wanted to be nothing, always wanted to play shit. This guy against number a bit. 3 streets for small sizing. Okay, hold is also fine. Sikki24 says, hey, sorry, good luck for the high roller. Welcome, Sikki. Thank you. High roller, we do race. Raise and take it down. Cyprus says, Rick Salmon and Tom Donner. Wow, Sikki ne aate hi good luck bola aur ace-3 se apna bluff gets through, ace-king aa gaya. Bet the king here. Madan says go with your instincts, chips will automatically increase. Thank you, Madan. Sweet of you to say that. 5-10 pe, nice. We 3 bet and take it down. Rick Salmon and Tom Donner out. GG's. Now wake up. Saflop's stack size scary. I don't care, you got some shit to prove. Cause right now you ain't got nothing that big to lose. So get your ass to work and don't you dare hit snooze. Can't stop this, I'm obnoxious. And I'm honest and novice with promise. Make monstrous, I'm conscious, but I'm nauseous. Oh boy. Please have developed the Lavandra yaar. Kab se? Table fold away. Keep my head down and I keep on going down. Make it somehow. I believe it when I write this. And I just wanna be famous. God Shand 690 says, good luck, you're an inspiration, buddy. Thank you so much, God Shand. And I just wanna be famous. Thank you so much, my friend. Welcome. Easy jam with Queens. Rick busted out in the first 30 minutes. Arjun says. Man says, Vanakkam is Tamil, Namaskara is Kannada. Oh, Namaskara, yeah, Namaskara. That's right. Namaskara is Kannada for sure. Nice. Madan ki information correct? Correct, boss, correct. Oh boy. What a read! What a brilliant read! What a brilliant read. Yahan pe UTG opens and we call 8s in the big blind. We'll start with a call. And high roller pe true drop opens the button. We are gonna call with a king 6. Yahan pe turn goes check and now I'm curious ki high roller mein we'll fold the king 6. Now I'm curious ki iski range kaisi hai. What do I reach the river with? 7x and king x. Yeah, I think 8s becomes a value bet. I think 8s, oh damn.
Yeah,
Damn, this is weird. I think I'll fold. I think I'll fold. Damn it. Damn it. So weird, so weird. I'll fold. Table 1-2, we are gonna call the 6-7 suit. Ace king yahan pe puri table limbs, we'll make it 16. Let's make it 15. Thoda discount de dete hain because diamonds is my favorite suit. Actually, I'm lying. Spades is my favorite suit. And high roller mein flop goes check. Turn pe ace aaya hai. 6-7 will probably be a call. Fairly easy call. Interesting spot. Man hai mera bluff karne ka, check raise karne ka. Mera man tha to just donk myself. Ah! Fuck! I'm a fucking dumb motherfucker. Should have done. जी रिवर में को वहाँ पे बैट करनी चाहिए थी. आई थिंक वो रिवर पे अपना ए सेक्स बैट नहीं कर रहा है. सो आई कुड हैव प्रॉब्ली बैट 80-90% मे बी इवन ओवर पॉटेड एंड प्रेशर डाल सकता था. वो हैंड मैंने उसे बहुत इजली गिव अवे कर दिया. थेरेसल सेज गुड लक होप यू डोंट बस्ट मी इन द हायर रोलर अगेन. आई वोंट. But then you have to reciprocate it. You don't. Let's not bust each other. I think that's a fair deal. I think ye chalega. Atul says Namaskaram is Malayalam. Ab main iska to answer nahi de paunga. Namaskaram could be Malayalam. Namaskara is Kannada probably. That's fine, I think. Yahan pe river will be a bit. Thodi choti jagah ja sakta hu actually, but ye banda aisa hai nahi jo zyada trap kare. But could be. Maybe Malayalam mein namaskaram hota hai. I don't even know farak hai kya namaskaram aur namaskara mein. Namaskara sounds Kannada. You're alone in the crowd, just trying to figure it out. All that is bad, and this money got you feeling left out. Listen up to me, word the sound of my mouth. Let's wake up, it's me. You're gonna follow your dreams, or are you just gonna be another cog in the sea? You feel the hope in this beat, yeah, the hope that you need to proceed to be exact. Yeah, I think yeah, I'm gonna galti kar di guys. Yeah, hype and I'm loud, I'm a shout. What? Passively, I played 6-7. Gonna try to change me. Till I'm dead, pushing up daisies. I'm alone in the crowd, I won't feel down. I got hope right now, when I know I'll be found. I don't really care just what all other haters gotta say. I know everything I do is gonna make them fade away. And when you feel like you're nothing, but you wanna be something. All you really need is hope. I just want you to trust me. Okay, so we are gonna go on break, guys. I'm also gonna take a break and be right back. Okay, I'm gonna sit out all the tables. Ek table pe action hai, but isko khatam karke let's go on a break. I'll go get some water and then be back. Sit ke against, I think we'll 4x. Sid, please fold kar de yaar, masti nahi chahiye. Isko innate. Make me jump my shoulder. You need to believe you can achieve everything that you dream. Everything that you need is in the air that you breathe. We'll go for a check call. Every second of life is another blessing to me. अबे यार पॉट ही करना है इसे, पॉट ही करना है इसे. What the fuck, that did sound wrong. पॉट ही करना है इसे, सिर्फ पॉट करना है क्या? पॉट ही नहीं, पॉट. ओके बड़ी, यू गॉट इट. Cool, I'm gonna be back in a couple of months. When you feel left out, you feel an energy drop. And then creeps out, but with a little bit of hope, you can figure it out. Let's go. Keep your head high, even when you're down inside. Through the pain you fight, and through the painful nights, you keep striving, keep trying, keep driving, rising, keep thriving, surviving. Nothing's in your way but yourself. Don't need nobody's help. You can make it through this hell. Take it one step at a time, one step as you climb. If you fail, you'll be fine. Keep back up to the grind, and never lose sight of your mission. Nah. Be driven. This life is a prison if you don't have vision. Yeah. You're in it to win it, so get it, don't miss it. Your chance. Now, so be something somehow. Don't let yourself down. That's right. Sometimes all we really need is hope. Yeah, yeah, let's go. I ain't the first with the curse, with the thirst that I wanna be better, not worse. Man, it hurts. I'm on this earth with my words, and I put them all together, insert, cause I wanna have worth. Working hella hard till they put me in the dirt. Gonna go far, man, listen to my words. Gonna be a star, man, life's like a blur. When you're working this hard, till you get what you deserve. Yeah, I ain't taking a backseat, I'm passing anybody else who is rapping. I'm nasty, ain't nobody able to catch me. They gasping, they cannot compare, they can't match me. I'm at half speed, I got your girl and she laughing and dancing, hanging on my butt. She asking to crash with me, smash with me. She's savage, she wants cash money, and she knows that I live lavishly. I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want. I want the whole world in the palm of my hand. I got a plan, I'm the man. Now I'm teaching the game, a veteran, better than anybody else who tests me. I'm ready, looking in my hand and it's steady. I'm trending, ascending and blending, lyrical bending. Now I'm spreading and getting my name out now. Yeah, they're hearing me laugh, all the crowds repping the sound. I'm hitting the ground, running, up and coming, ain't nothing. Yeah, rookie of the year, I'ma keep it 100. Cold-blooded, no budget, from nothing to something. I ain't bluffing, I got a full hand and a full plan. I ain't gonna stop till I'm at the top, man. Every single drop got me feeling awesome. I'm about to pop, started from the bottom, yeah. I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want in life. Atul says, Malayali, lol, what do you think is the second most toughest language in the world? Oh, fuck. Nice. Atul, some log behas kar rahe hain. Nahi, nahi, Malayalam mein ye nahi hota, bro. Atul keh raha hai, hold my beer. Hold my beer, guys. Mere se Malayalam pe behas. Nice race, my pain provider. Excellent race. Tough hold. Nathan says, what do you think of Brock Lesnar as a player? Very, very good. Brock Lesnar is very, very good. I think his work ethics are the best. उसका टूर्नामेंट्स में जितना वॉल्यूम है उतना किसी और का शायद नहीं है stars.in पे. I respect that. That's not easy. Femo, welcome Femo types in exclamation bankroll. So the bankroll at the start of day was 4206. At the moment it is 4994 or almost 5k. So we are doing decent. We are doing decent. Shinchan 4x's. And this time I'll just actually fold. Yeah, that seems insane. But actually itna bura nahi hai. Yeah, it's a low frequency play, but is bar I rolled a fold, so the fold is fine. Alankar in the chat as well. Welcome Alankar. Rezal says, I'm fine with that. Folding to your open with aces? Why will you fold aces when I open? Don't do that. It ain't off. It'll find itself in the mug. High roller, we are second in chips at the table. 10 out of 36. Ashwatthama stacks pain provider. Nice hand, Ashwatthama. Okay, now that break is over. Let's play this. And Vishal Madan in the chat. Welcome, Vishal. Vishal says, sorry! Hey, sorry. Good luck. Welcome, Vishal. अच्छा जब मैं high roller खेलता हूँ तो कुछ stream के MVPs जो छुपे रहते हैं वो बाहर निकल के आते हैं. I get it. लोगों को tournaments, high stake tournaments देखना है. Sorry को फटते हुए देखना है. बड़े पैसे हारते हुए देखना है. Sorry. Okay. I get it. I don't know why the stream MVPs come out in full force. Welcome Vishal. Table 6 pe all in hua hai. King 10 vs King Jack. Gunjan wins. Yahan pe 7 off will be a fold. Gunjan ke against 3s. He'll call. Give me a 3. मैं 3 मांग रहा हूँ फ्लॉप दे रहा हूँ किंग 5. या दिस टाइम आई एम गोना रेज. कैन कॉल एज वेल. इस टाइम आई रोल्ड लो सो गोना रेज. Excellent turn. I'm going all in and I'll do it cause I can. Feel like you're falling. Catch yourself with my hand. I'll pull you back up till your feet feel the land. These words, the verse, it hurts. I work, rehearse, I purge the curse. These words immerse my nerves. I slur, reverse, then work, reverse. Wow. With intent, I talk to the fan. Wow. All in. Call. Call. Please have a flush. Call. Damn it. Yahan pe flop went check. We bluff the turn and we are gonna bluff the river as well. And badi size maarenge. थोड़ी और बढ़ी. दिस लुक्स फाइन. Get the job done. King 10 open kiya, queen 3 5 pe, we check back. So I think we'll keep checking. I'll check this time. He has deuce 3, so value miss kari hai maine wahan pe. Apan ne value miss kari hai wahan pe. Check this time. This bar check call karunga. Wow. Wow. Can't fold yet. Kings the bhai, kings, pocket king, sorry, always hazard. Chop hot aur yahan pe raid dena chahiye ki nahi. If they are never folding, then it's a minus EV bet. But if someone jams, are never folding. Nice, everyone is smart. Well done boys, well done. So flop pe I did have the best hand, which is nice. For deuce rainbow pe ace 10, we are going to bet for this side. Sab aage puri duniya, now we are done. Vishal Madan says you need to start streaming, start screaming team pro boy. Let's try and find some value. Pata nahi logon ke against heavy ki nahi. Yeah, maybe king queen of clubs or something like that calls me. Tough though, very tough. And in the high roll we raise ace queen off Mr. Green 3 bets. This is gonna be a really strong range. This is gonna be, we are looking at a really strong range, I think. Wow, I'm actually gonna fold. It's not a fold in theory, but I can do it versus that guy. Versus Mr. Green, I can fold. Yeah, I think fairly easy fold it, to be honest. ये टफ फोल्ड्स करने पड़ते हैं कई बार. मिस्टर ग्रीन बॉट 786. ये लो 16. सरकार मैंने आपका नमक है, अब थ्री बेट का दोस्त. Flappy Joe's, welcome. Flappy Joe's, wow. Interesting. Interesting name. Interesting username. Jack 9 off, have another limp.
Mm-hmm.
Sui the kid says, sorry, what's happening in the high roller table? भाई कुछ नहीं, वही stack पे है, 13 out of 40 है, कोई hand अपन ने खेला नहीं है, ये screen open किया था अभी 3 bet पड़ी, fold कर दिया, maybe दो चार big blind इधर उधर आ रहे हैं, बाकी we have been folding, just getting some shit hands, यहाँ पे we'll call the turn again, check कर ले bot, check. Buddy, listen, son. Fuck. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. I'm gonna call. Gotcha! Gotcha, sir, gotcha! Get wrecked! Get fucking wrecked! Isko bluff kar rahe the boss. Not cool, not cool at all. Oh boy, what a river. Yo, all these thoughts keep me up at night. Yeah, what am I doing? Did I do it right? Yeah, all these thoughts keep me up at night. Queen is a fold on anybody. That's what I need. My eyes puffy, I can't see. I'm too tired to function, but too lost to sleep. Hey, I think I need to be on something medication. I think I need what the fuck? I think I need it just a bit. What the fuck is going on? Table 3 pe Shinchan raises 30 in a 4 of 10. Oh, call me, I wow. This is gonna be a big pot. Shinchan probably has a flush draw. Maybe deuces. Maybe deuces. Deuces. Oh boy. Ye kya karta hai Shinchan? I was just fooling around. Deuce 7. Says I was just fooling around. My nice hand. Very well played, I guess. Nice hand on board 76. I'm just trying to find a meaning of life. Hey, this happiness if you try to live the right way. Forget about what others have in your life. Hey, great question, Stewie. The kid says, with that stack size, you can 4-bet. Fold, I'll actually pull that hand up. Very good. I love these questions. Some of these questions are really good. So in this spot, Stewie the kid says ki is stack size pe you can 4-bet fold. So maybe you can go something like 17, 18 and fold. Which I agree with ki kar sakte hain. Hand category kafi achhi hai. Hand category correct hai 4-bet fold karne ki, but I don't think जिस बंदे के अगेंस्ट हम करना चाह रहे हैं उसके उसकी 3-bet फ्रीक्वेंसी वैसी है, उसकी 3-bet फ्रीक्वेंसी ऐसी है ही नहीं कि उसके अगेंस्ट अपनी 4-bet विल जनरेट इनफ फोल्ड्स. सो नाइन यहां पे विल हैव टू बी अ कॉल वर्सेस दैट साइज. इंटरेस्टिंग टर्न. सो आई थिंक वर्सेस एन एक्टिव ओपोनेंट 4-betting as a bluff is fine, but versus this opponent, just folding is the play. On the turn, very easy fold, of course. Aap dekh lete hain kya ho raha hai. How do I fold this? 780 hai kya? Yeah, this will have to be a call. Queen 9, no good. People are just going mental, I guess. Yahan pe high roller pe dekh lete kya hua. Oh boy. Nutsy hai aur kya 3-way pot pe triple barrel. extremely high equity spot here. No sweat, turn pe pahunch gaye hain. टर्न पे ही हम पहुंच चुके हैं अपने फ्लश पे. बेट 14 रिवर पे slowing down, never knowing that we just set aside what it's all about. Never had a doubt, yeah. She be sitting shotgun, she a hot one in the hot sun, crop top on. I think we are gonna pick this size. All in jane ka point hai nahi. Jab apne paas nut flush hai, to uske paas do itni badi streaks ki call hona bahut mushkil hai. Nice. One pair hands se apne ko itni hi call chahiye thi. Three bet Vasu Bansal here. Take it down, nice. Holy shit, guys, we have been crushing apna graph. We are up 4353, the bankroll ho chuka 6300. That is what our graph is looking like. Wow. How pretty is that, guys? How pretty is that? I know. Yahan pe introvert opens, we make a small 3-bet. We make a small 3-bet and cold call are you bought 786? Wow. I have a dream. That's all I need. Bet play hoga. 60% on the flop. And 40-40 maringe. Bawa says, hi, sorry, good to see a player live on Twitch. Kudos to PokerStars team. How's it that we are seeing blinds and not the roll? Thank you so much, Bawa. Welcome to my stream. And wow, ye kya hai yahan pe? I think we just call. I think we just call. And Harold, we open 5 Spider-Man jams, very easy call. He has jacks and we probably will lose that one. Okay, that's fair enough. Oh, bechara disconnect ho gaya. Damn it. And Baba says, how is that you are seeing blinds and not the roll? Ye, I'm using a software called Stars Helper, jo stack ko number of big blinds pe convert kar deta hai. And it's very helpful when you are multi-tabling because सोचना नहीं पड़ता कि अच्छा कहाँ पे कितने पॉट साइज के बैटर है एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. इट्स वेरी इजी टू कैलकुलेट एवरीथिंग. What a jam here. Hi Lola, I don't know what jam is coming. True Talk will fold the queen dead suited. Ace King here. We'll rip. Take the fold. Nice. Sam Love says, I was just fooling around. Yeah, Shin-chan. What the fuck was that? पैसे उड़ा के मुझे स्कूलिंग कर रहा हूँ. ये अच्छा है. हाई रोलो में क्या चल रहा है बॉस? ये 6.3 साइन है. what the fuck, this is the guy who jam isko abhi khelna nahi hai kya, or maybe he wants the screen time. If he's agar screen time liye itna risk le raha hai, tab to screen time deserve karta hai. तब ये deserve करता है screen time. इस floppy will start with a bet. And on the turn, we are going to check. Yeah, we'll check the turn. High roller may open 5-9. Flop pair will bet a third pair, take the fold. And here he had 4-8, so flop pair usne call kari with 4-8 and gets there on the turn. Fair enough. Mera tag sahi hai ki banda erratic hai. So mera note sahi hai ki banda erratic hai. And we are going for a sneaky open with the king 8. We get 3. Snap punish. Snap punish ho gaye bhai. Aisa bhi nahi hai ki koi dekhne dega. This is why in games mein you have to be very sharp. Ek do lose open and turant punish karenge log. Good, which is good. Keeps you. You gotta be sharp to be playing these games. Bava says we are so right about Brock Lesnar, he grinds with such consistency, yeah. And I think raw skill se kai zyada important hai ki what your work ethics are like. So us cheez mein Brock has all my respect. Just very very good his work ethic. Raise the ace king. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna 4-bet guys, 4-bet get this in. Hey guys, मैंने आज गलती कर दी. मैं मुझे correct करनी पड़ी. आज मैंने delay ज़्यादा रखा ही नहीं है. Fucking 3 minute delay. We are gonna call this. All the best guys, this should be a very strong range, but Ace King is probably doing fine versus that. Why cannot he have jacks? Why can you not have jacks there? We'll take the chop. We'll take the chop, but aaj sirf 3 minute ke delay pe hain and MTTs mein 3 minute ka delay bahut kam hai. There are chances that we might get stream sniped. And India mein feels itni choti hai that I assume everyone who is playing that IRO is probably watching me. So maybe next break we do something about the delay. Yeah, maybe break pe karta hun. Is break tak khel lete hain. Let's hope is break tak zyada. Hands now. Important. Ye hand dekhna hi padega. Now we'll squeeze. Yeah, I ain't got no need for contraception.
put my bros before my hoes. That's no misconception. Have more money I can blow, so I'm gonna say. Okay, nice. And I think, man, जब तक ये ब्रेक नहीं होगा गाइस प्लीज बेयर विद मी. मैं आई विल ट्राई एंड शो द हाई रोलर रिप्लेस बट वो स्ट्रीम पे नहीं रखूंगा यार, बिकॉज हाई रोलर में क्या देखो तीन स्ट्रीट पे हैंड होता है एंड यूजली टूर्नामेंट्स में अभी इतने डीप है कि रिवर तक तीन मिनट लग ही जाते हैं हैंड में, मतलब लग नहीं जाते बट लग सकते हैं इज व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से. सो इस लेवल के बाय इन इवेंट पे दिस इज टू बिग अ रिस्क और ये तीन मिनट का डिले इज जस्ट टू स्मॉल. सो वी आर गोना चेंज द डिले टू सिक्स मिनट्स आफ्टर After this break, Sagar the Gaba, welcome. Sagar the Gaba says, sir, do you play Omaha? Sagar, Omaha khelta to nahi hu in general. I won't say I'm a expert or anything, but kabhi kabhi fun ke liye apan masti karne ke liye khelte hain stream pe. Apan ne ek do baar try kara hua hai. It didn't. Actually, apan paise jeete bhi the us din. To be fair, we didn't lose money. So yes, Omaha. उमा फन के लिए खेलते हैं बट अगर मूड पैसा बनाने का एजेंडा पैसा बनाना है तो मैं उमा से थोड़ा दूर रहता हूँ, मैंने पढ़ाई नहीं करी. बट इट्स अ गेम जिसमें मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ यार इम्प्रूव करने की. ऑन द रिवर इजी फोल्ड कैट 228 वेलकम कैट, वेलकम सागर द गाबा. Stewie the kid says, instead of watching Trident million dollar buy-in, I am watching Sorry How Crazy Is That. I think that's because of my face. That's more to do meri poker or Indian poker is rather important. It's more to do with the pretty face you guys are seeing right now. It's not to do with the hair. ये चुतिया पे चलते रहते हैं, right? But जो चीज main matter की है, जिसे focus करना हुई है. This is why I feel most of as I was watching this, I think PokerStars ने भी मुझे इसीलिए लिया है as the streamer because उनको they don't this is something जो वो लोग answer कर सकते हैं best but I think if someone asks PokerStars कि तुमने शरद में क्या देखा, I think उनका first answer will be this, ये देखा. बाकी poker में क्या देखा, it's something which is always debatable. It is debatable but इस चीज के बारे में there can absolutely be no debate about this thing on your screen guys. 10-9 suited we'll check. So I think Stewie के उस क्वेश्चन का तो आंसर मुझे पता है. क्या ये डिले कुछ भी नहीं है, कुछ भी नहीं है डिले. स्ट्रीम टाइप में यूं हो सकता है, एक दो तीन हैंड बाद वो हैंड पता चल गया, व्हाट द फक. दिस डिले इज वेरी वेरी रिस्की. We open threes and take it down. So high roller mein tigya open kari apan ne, sab ne wahan fold kar diya. If you can see him then probably they will hold each other's hand and cross the road. ANS, तू जानता है मेरा बाप कौन है? यार चैट के जैसे ये फॉलो करना थोड़ा मुश्किल हो जाता है. सिक्सेस ओपन करा है एज जैक के साथ इस फ्लॉप पे. फिल बेट. नाइस, यू टेक दैट वन डाउन सिक्सेस के साथ यहाँ पे. वाव Wow. What a fold. Vishal Madan says, yeah, Omaha legend is
the one and only Saudi Caddy. The only Omar legend in the house is fucking. That's right, guys. That's fucking right. The Saudi Caddy. AKA Pumba. Friend of Timon and Simba. Do seven check. Stewie the Kid says anyone would like to play sit and go heads up on stars. Okay. Let me know what sticks. I'm game. Maybe the next stream. Maybe once Bankroll Challenge is over. Maybe then. Guys, ek high roller mein spot hai, ace queen sath you're gonna jam. Spider-Man Jax sath hai, fir chop. He's free rolling us. Nice. Yaar, why can you not have ace jack or something? Jack se bande ne apna strike le yahan pe chop kara gaya. Kya yaar. Chalo king jack se race karenge and handsome hunk. खुद को ही आंसर नाम दे दिया ये अलग छोड़ है यार ये सही है अब चैट करिए साले सेक्सी सॉडी कौन कहता है खुद को फिर उस बेचारे ने आंसर मांगा तो उसके बारे में इतना कह दिया ओके फेयर इनफ यू गॉट मी इट इज व्हाट इट इज King Jack 10-5-4 पे यहाँ पे river पे value bet ले जाएंगे and यहाँ पे इस size के against wow I think fold ही सही है raise कर सकते हैं Sagar the Gabas says, Sir, I am trying to improve a lot in Omaha. Can you suggest somewhere from where I can learn? Can't find too much about it, honestly. Sagar, Omaha, if you want to learn, then I will tell my limited knowledge. I am not an Omaha expert, but in my opinion, Omaha is a three-part book series. Let me think what name was it. Advanced spot limit Jeff Hong book ka naam hai Jeff Hong karke I'm gonna write it down in the chat ye chat mein maine Jeff Hong karke writer ka naam dala hai uski unki Omaha ki teen part ki series hai wo sari par daloge na to you will do very well yahan pe we turn trips to paisa chahiye boss Maal lao. So, yeah, should be a good place to start. Sagar, aur uske alawa, I think Run It Once karke ek site hai, jis pe Omaha ka content is very good. So, that is the site jahan pe subscription le sakte ho. Google kariye ek baar Run It Once. Phil Galfond ki site hai, wahan pe I have heard ki Omaha ka कोचिंग कंटेंट बहुत अच्छा है सो ये दो जगह आई वुड ट्राई किंग क्वीन से करेंगे थ्री बेट और यहाँ पे आ गए हैं अपने पास एस एंड एस किंग क्वीन से मिल गया है फोल्ड एस इसमें बेट करेंगे स्टैक साइज पे Yeah, this sucks. The ace of club. We probably start with a call. Nice. So now we do block. Eights ka ek combination rahega. and 8-9 suited ke sirf 2 rahe hai, this becomes an easier call on that river. He has his 9. Wow. बहुत ही बढ़िया यार, बहुत ही बढ़िया, बहुत ही बढ़िया. Guys, holy shit, अपना ग्राफ जा चुका है. Can you see it? 4896. तो अपना बैंकरोल 7000 में हो चुका है. Wow. This is what the graph is looking like. Shit, मुझे अपने ग्राफ्स एक्चुअली दिखाने नहीं चाहिए. Insane. Doesn't get better than that. Doesn't get better than that. Wow. nice, baby. Okay. इतना brag अब नहीं करना चाहिए. यहाँ करेंगे 3-bet 70%. This time will be a 3-bet. सरदार, मैंने आपका नमक है सरदार. 3-bet का वेदांत फ्रॉम बैंगलोर स्नैप 4-bets. ओके बड़ी, ओके पावर पोकर. ओ बॉय, ये तो मैं देखने ही भूल गया. फक, व्हाट द फक इज गोइंग ऑन. बहुत ही अब उसने कह दिया फोल्ड हो जाए तो हो जाते हैं. मैं सीधा साधा आदमी हूं, लोग जो कहते हैं मान लेता हूं. यहां पे किंग जैक से कॉल करी, प्री फ्लॉप क्वीन टेन फ्लॉप था. मैंने चेक किया, उसने बैठ किया, सीधा साधा आदमी हूं मैं, कॉल कर लेता हूं. टर्न पे नट्स आ गए, फिर भी मैं सीधा साधा आदमी हूं, चेक ही करूंगा. ठीक है, रिवर पे, रिवर में अपने नट्स हैं, सीधा साधा मैं आदमी हूँ, नट्स के साथ मैक्सिमम बेट कर दूंगा मैं. फोल्ड करते बल, मैं सीधा साधा लड़का हूँ भाई. ओ बेचारे एस टेन के साथ रो रहा है. कंजोल शर्मा सेज द बिग प्ले स्ट्रैटेजी बाय जेफ होम. आई थिंक जो उसकी 3-part सीरीज है कंचन वॉल्यूम 1-3, उससे पहले ये उसने बिग प्ले लिखी थी. तो या यू शुड स्टार्ट विद गुड पॉइंट एक्चुअली. यू शुड स्टार्ट विद बिग प्ले एंड देन मूव टू दोस 3 बुक्स. एंड क्लियरली कंचन हैज बीन स्टडिंग सम PLO. वेरी नाइस कंचन, वेरी नाइस. Kanchan has been in the PLO, has been at the PLO lab studying the big strategy by Jeff Form. Fair enough. Zab, agar hold'em pad rahi thi Kanchan to thoda sa main darta, but PLO theek hai. Apne ko kya, as simple as that. King 7 deuce. Okay, got a pot. Cool buddy. Ace 9 suited. We are gonna call the 3-bet. Yaar gajab maza aa gaya. Apan ko chahiye club jo khol rahe hai. Spades. Hello. RNG fucking. RNG pata nahi kahan alag hi dhun mein hai. Haan theek hai, check hi karenge. Yahan pe apna full house lag chuka hai. Bet karenge. I am a simple man. We'll bet. टेबल 5 में वी ओपन किंग क्वीन. उसने मिन क्लिक मार दिया है. नाउ आई एम अ सिंपल मैन, वी आर जस्ट गोना कॉल. चलो यहां पे क्वीन जैक ओपन किया, टॉप पेयर लगाए हुए, गोना रेज इट अप. सिंपल मैन है, टॉप पेयर है तो रेज करेंगे. किंग क्वीन को यहां पे विल चेक ऑन एसेस किंग. एंड एस 9 के साथ रिवर पे बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग स्पॉट है यार ये तो. फक, विल फोल्ड. एंड यहां पे इस बंदे ने guys, बंदे ने 2x spot मारी है, we fold, I guess, min click करके, wow, ये क्या है? Okay. And यहाँ पे we are gonna jam. ये वही बंदा जिसने वहाँ पे भी overpot किया था. Yeah, fuck, flop bets. Flop पे ही bets. We check raise, he calls, turns the 3 and overpots. Is spot pe apna koi getaway tha? I don't think so. Yeah, basically a blank hai. UTG versus UTG 1 or UTG versus MP 1 ko apan shake kiya. Yeah, that 3 hona mushkil hai. And koi bhi jack x who is not going to is likely not going to overpot, so I think the play on, and I'm going to leave my jack x after the way this hand has been played. Question is, can I fold my jack x on the turn, and if I'm not folding, the best place to just jam, because SPR yahan pe ho jayega, like there'll be 50 left to play for in a pot of 70, so kafi awkward. I think jam is fine. Sucks he turns the 3 there. We'll start with a 40% bet. And turn upon overpot karenge. Nice. Okay, nice hand. 300 6 1 0 7 9 7 8. I don't know, maybe iske dimag mein kuch chal raha hai. Isne min click 3 bet mari pre flop. Min click 3 bet mari thi is spot mein. Bunch of folds everywhere, jaldi se fold karenge. So yeah, we open 2.3, usne 3.6 he call, ace is king pe check through gaya, turn pe yahan pe usne 2x pot mari, and isme bhi thoda interesting hai ki ek bando mein nahi, do bando mein 2x pot mari hai, but issue is ki kings aur aces ka sirf ek ek combo hai, and jacks iske paas ho sakte hain. Yeah. So यहाँ पे भी overpot मारी, उसी time इसने दूसरी table पे भी overpot मारी. तो मेरे usually जब ये होता है, you have to be careful that people when they do this are usually gonna be, I feel they're usually gonna be how do you say it, कैसे कहेंगे इसको, कि उनके पास chances are, कि उनके पास value ज़्यादा है वहाँ पे, क्योंकि bluff के साथ इतना unorthodox जाने के जाने के लिए उन्होंने पहले सोचा होना चाहिए कि जब मैं ऐसे रैंडमली ना स्ट्रीम पे दोनों में 2x पॉट मारूंगा लोगों को कंफ्यूज करने के, एंड चांसेस आर जब लोग ये करते हैं उनके पास वैल्यू है, ज्यादा वैल्यू है कंपेयर टू ब्लफ्स. एंड आई थिंक एक टफ स्पॉट और होने वाला है, ये बंदा हैज बीन वेरी एरेटिक, सो वी लिम्ड क्वीन 9 एंड 839 पे वी ओवरपॉट ही रेजेस. This turn size ke against, and now that we have picked more equity, give her a call. If you're ahead on the flop, we are still ahead. But for some reason we are behind, we might have picked up more outs. Maybe king 9 se haar rahe hain. Ace 9, king 9 se haar rahe, but uske ace 9 kaise yaar? How do I fold this? Jack X ho sakta hai, jack 10, hands like jack 10, jack 7 maybe. I think I'll have to pay, man. This is not fun, but it's bandeg against 3-9. Yeah, 3-9 makes sense. 3-9 fucking makes sense. Kanjan says, no, I'm not. I read it long time back last year or so. And yahan pe is Shaq. Let's have it down the top pair. And table 3 pe is king. Going to call. Thoda switch up karte hain. Table 2 pe yaar river pe flush aa gaye and what do we do with the I think bet fold is the play. Bet fold karenge. And we'll check back the flop with the ace of heart turn pay. Okay. Yeah, I think turn pe call it. We can bluff some heart rivers. Is river pe pumbe kya karoge? Kya karne ka man hai pumbe? यार ये स्पॉट्स की पहले स्टडी नहीं करी अब स्ट्रीम ही नहीं करा. आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. पहले टर्न सी बेट टीपी रिवर बेट रिवर ऑन शॉट. आई एम गोना कॉल दिस टाइम गाइस. आई डोंट नो ही हैज इनफ किंग जैक जैक टेंस टू. या दिस सक्स ही इज ब्लफिंग थ्रीज. सो इशू ये है कि यहां पे व्हेन पीपल ब्लफ विद अ बेटर हैंड and it's really bad. Yeah, I knew he was, yeah, to be fair, I didn't know he was bluffing. I thought it's a spot where he will be over bluffing, but mujhe ye nahi pata tha ki ye log itne idiots hote hain ki showdown value ko hi bluff mein badal dena. Yahan pe wow, I think we start with a call. And on that, yeah, I don't see how do we fold here. If he has a better hand, it's again a cooler. But he'll have enough pair with the gutshot kind of hands that we'll just have equity to get the money in. Plus, agar uske ye sab folds bhi hai, it's even better. Suyuk says that 3. The 300-1940 is something, guy is so straightforward. 3 bet his limbs more. He limbs his entire range, win raise his strong holdings. Oh. Oh, okay, fair enough. So, uska against this flop, we have 10% bet karni chahiye, right? So, we'll bet this size. Because uski limping range itni weak hai, toh. Us range against, we can pick some very weird sizes. Easy, gonna be an easy call. If he has something better, good for him. Gotcha! Gotcha, justice. Nice, that's a nice revenge. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out, motherfucker. And river the trips and yaha bet karenge it 2x. कितना खुश हो जाता मैं 2x पॉट बोल रहा हूँ 5 मार रहा हूँ 24. 5x24, sorry fucker, is not 2x4, it's fucking 25x4. Meri maths kitni brilliant hai, wow, I'm so lucky, you are so smart. So maine kaha yahan pe 1 ko I want to raise 3x aur main ja raha hu idhar. So this 14.5 is not fucking 3x, 3x ye hai. Okay, okay. Why so angry, man? Why so angry? Relax. Itna ho gaya, abhi bhi 4800 hi matlab beech mein aa rahe the kya apan paisa. Yeah, thoda sa niche gaye the, okay. Oh, usi ko to diya tha. Jisko diya tha usi se liya hai, okay. And a little 10x spot. Nice. Yahan pe ace king with squeeze. Uske baad SPR half ka hai. Jam karo bhiya, run it once aur kya. King 7 se 3 bet call ki thi. Usne 7 apna lagwa liya. Ye kya bakcho diya? What the fuck? Only good thing is ki fucking pot chhota tha. Ye bakcho di degi uski. 23 bigs hai, wo aces ki tarah khel raha hai. Summon 2x. वो कॉल कर रहा है, ओके. उसने कॉल किया, मैंने समझा, ठीक है, किंग सर है. मैंने 11 मार दी, 2 से कर दी फकिंग 11, 6x. उसने कॉल. क्या बकचोदी है यार, फक. गांडू है, सब के सब गांडू है. क्वींस बल्ब ने करी कॉल, पेन प्रोवाइडर की भी कॉल आ गई है. क्वींस को तो प्रोटेक्शन चाहिए नहीं. 3 वे वी आर गोइंग टू चेक. आओ सालो. No meal says value bluff. Yeah, fucking. Fucking stupid. And मुझे गुस्सा है जब regs ये करते हैं, मुझे और weird लगता है कि बेच थोड़ा दिमाग चला लो, क्या कर रहे हो, बटन दबाने बस, आंख बंद करके टक 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 टक, fucking idiots. Yeah, अगर कोई random बंदा करे, it's okay. You can get on both with it. कि ठीक है भाई, खुद का पैसा ही, trying to have a good time, उसने कर दिया. Fucking regs जब ये कर रहा. Queen, yeah, I'm just gonna pay. Just gonna have to pay. This is usually gonna be a 4. But uske baad sirf so suited 4x ki combos hain, so zyada hone nahi chahiye. So fair enough. Ace 5, oh wow. And 3, 4, 10 pe heat donks. We are gonna call our aces. Is stack size pe if we raise and he jams, getting the money in with aces is not gonna work out well. 10-3 suited, 3-4 suited, इसके काफी combinations हैं इसके बाद. इस turn पे I think we can raise. Gonna keep calling now. Oh boy, what a river. What a fucked up river. Maybe this river can save us money. Who knows? Yeah, इस size ले, I think we can pay. इस size ले, I think we can call. Yeah, I think we can call, right? 4x होना नहीं चाहिए. Basically 10x rep कर रहे हैं, 10x. Yeah, 4-3 हो सकता है actually. Suitor. But who knows, man? He might be the guy जिसका 6-7 है, dumb fuck AF 3s वाला. So dumb holes against, I think, when like 5 mein se hum see hua, how bad can it be? Let's call and lose to a 10. Yeah, that's fine. Up and down kar raha queen 10, wow. So iska tag change karna padega to a dumb fuck. Stui Rakit says, software you're using to convert stack to BB, is it available for free? Sorry, do we need to pay for it? Nahin yaar, pay to karna padega. I think trial hota hai. Jo dekh sakte hai, but pay karna padega waise. Guys, yahan tournament mein break hai. So what I'm gonna do is actually, oh fuck, I need to restart stream, right? Alright, so I'm gonna sit out and I'm gonna restart the stream in a few minutes, guys. Please don't go anywhere. Ye aces ka hand khel ke apan will be back. Sorry, unki gaan mein jadu dal ke un more bana ke na cha. Aces yahan pe check yaar, spade bhi apne paas hai. Siyog says, sorry, unke gaan mein jhaadu daalo, unko more bana ke nacha. Nice. I love boy. God. Okay, we'll check. Easy jam on the river. Easy jam. Oh! Arre, that's my fuck! Bro, wo toh mera dost tha. Shit. Hi, hard luck to you. That's my friend. Hard luck to you. Damn. Hard luck to you, says KK. KK nahi tha, bro. KK likhta. KRK tha. KRK fucking nuts. Jaise KRK nuts hai, waise mere paas views hand mein nuts the. King dudes, we'll check. Guys, please, I need to sit out. Anbutu10 in the fucking chat says, good evening, Sharad, how's it going? How's days? Ye kaisi hai kya question, Anbu? How's days? Come on, you can type it correctly. I know, iti grammar apni gandi nahi hui hai stream mein. How's days? Ye kitna gandi si question hai. It's going good, bro. It's been going decent. Abhi we are actually on a 3-minute delay and we are playing the high roller. So we are taking a break. We'll have to restart the stream. I'm gonna be live again in 5 minutes. So don't go anywhere, guys. Main stream band karke quickly restart karunga. So yes, please don't go anywhere. Yeah, Anbu, we are on a 3-minute delay, so uske liye se ye ho raha hai, people can stream snipe me, which is a little risky. Ace Jack, we are going to check on this board. So to avoid not getting stream sniped, kyunki itna kam delay ki log aake mere cards dekh sakte hain. So usse khud ko bachane ke liye, I'm going to restart the stream in a bit. Ace King, we have a very easy call with a straight and flush draw. Fucking never improve. Cool, leda. God, cool. Okay, buddy, it's yours. It's fucking yours, whatever the fuck. Okay. Jaldi. Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming, guys, and I'm gonna be live again in 5. Please don't go anywhere. Table 2, fucking nice. Yaar, ye mere ko mic samajh ja dost. Tu toot gaya to mere paas itne paise nahi hai ki main naye khareed paun. Behave. Queen Jack versus this guy. Iske against bet kar ke khelunga. Aaram se baith ja thand paake kyunki itne paise nahi hai mere bhai. Mastiyan mat kar. Volume badhana padega. Itna kam hai. Ah. And we'll call the sixes. Where the hell are the six? Saale chakke nikal hi nahi rahe. For fuck's sake. चल टर्न पे दे दियो चुपचाप मैं किसी को नहीं बताऊंगा प्लीज बड़ी प्लीज 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 बूम फकिंग यस गाइस समवन प्लीज इफ यू कैन क्लिप दैट प्लीज वो कॉल करे ना करे मेरे को ना सिक्स खुलवाना था और ये सी बेड लेनी थी नाइस आई थिंक रिवर पे ये हैंड को मैं 30% जाम करूंगा एंड बाकी टाइम 65-60% बेट इस टाइम वी आर गोना बेट 60% ओके ओके बंटी शिंचन बंटी कॉल बड़ी डोंट फॉलो योर स्किंग डू इट जैम इट आह फक दिस इज 7-8 सो ऑफन हा 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 7-8 है बट इसके एस क्वीन फाइव्स हैं तो सिक्सेस फोल्ड तो नहीं हो पाएगा 7-8 अगर इसका लग गया इट्स अनलकी Yes. Oh. जब मेरे को सेट लगवाना था तो उन्होंने ऐसी सिचुएशन में सेट लगाया दूसरे को बड़ा सेट है सेट ओवर सेट करवाने के लिए अबे भाई इसलिए थोड़ी सेट लगवाए थे यार द फक मैन Oh shit. Guys, यहाँ पे We'll 3 bet. What the fuck? ये 6 मैंने कहा था क्या अब? This is so annoying, guys. Easy call. Nice. 7s. Oh boy, flop pe uski sweat thi kya? Fuck. Ace King se yahan pe bhi bet the turn big. King on this flop. Man, what the fuck was that sixes hand? It's so fucking annoying. Abe yaar. Kachoda. Let's be honest, life's a competition. So if you don't want to play, then I'm gonna play to win it. I refuse to be right at a desk all day. Bullshit. Okay, I'd rather be dead on the outside than inside. I pull it to the head than 25 to 16 on 56 in the high roller. कितने अहमान देखे थे मैंने जब मैंने वो सिक्स बुलाया था लग गया था मैंने कहा था नेक्स्ट लेवल ब्यूटीफुल बट Motherfucking shit. Kya kar sakte? What can you do? What can you fucking do? आजा भाई क्वींस वाले शिनचैन वापस दो पैसे क्या डाला था मैंने अपने गले में आज दैट साउंड्स वेरी रॉन्ग फक Oh boy! Aaja live strong, main fold to karunga nahi. Fold to main karni raha bete. Ab tune agar is saath aisi gandi size kar de yaar fold kar sakta hai right? 26 big thi to. Oh boy! It actually bahut bada net hai. छोड़ दिया जाए क्या ये छोड़ दिया जाए नाइस व्हाट दैट्स नाइस या आई थिंक इट फोर डेरेसल कह रहा है वाओ इफ ओनली आई कुड कॉल लाइक दैट हैशटैग टीम ब्रो डेरेसल रुक जा भाई रिवर पे देख लियो क्या हुआ ठंड रखो ठंड देख लो ऐसे बुलाने का नतीजा क्या होता है फिर नहीं बोलोगे कि आई कुड विश आई कुड कॉल लाइक दैट 7:10 वी कॉल Yeah, I think this is gonna be a fine call. Turn ta 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 अबे साले रात हो गया अभी इसने बैट करी है गुस्सा मत दिला बोटल को गेट अस डेरेसल लिख रहा है नेवर माइंड लॉल बड़ी आई टोल्ड यू यू डोंट वांट टू रन लाइक मी डेरेसल सेज वाओ Oh, what a fucking sunrunner, sorry Kyadi. If only I could call two outers like that. Usne likh diya ye. But Dazzle liye nahi dekha river pe meri kya maa bahan ho gayi. Ruk to jao Dazzle, ruk to jao. Three bet the his queen. Anbu says, wow, turn 6, but cooler set over set. Unfucking real cooler. It is what it is. Kabhi kabhi haarna theek hai. Har baar jeet nahi sakta yaar. Bachcho chho bola jeetne de deta. It's okay. it's okay guys. I'll get it back. Don't be sad, वापस सबका बदला लेगा अपना सॉडी. डेरेजल बेचारा सोच रहा भाई अरे क्या बोल दिया, मैं कह रहा हूँ सॉडी की तरह रन करना है. डेरेजल मन में सोच रहा है हाँ इसीलिए सॉडी जीतता है. ऐसे पत्ते मैं तो बुला नहीं पा रहा हूँ, सॉडी बुला रहे भाई. डेरेजल रुक जाओ, रिवर देख ले भाई, रिवर में मेरी बैंड बच चुकी है, मैं रो रहा हूँ रिवर पे. ओ बॉय ये क्या हुआ, in the Hyrule. This is mission abort. How is this not a trap? This has to be a trap always. Maybe अगर वो 30 bigs king queen से jam कर रहा है इसका मतलब ये है कि when he goes 8 big blinds he's like really strong. Yeah, I think that's what's happening. Maybe 9's fold actually brilliant of him. Fair enough. दो तीन interesting spot है यहाँ पे. Ajax open किया, min click पड़ी, उधर से 4 bet आ गई. ये हम देखते हैं, ये interesting लग रहा है. ये जगह हैंड देखते हैं यहाँ पे पील द बिग ब्लाइंड इन अ मल्टीवे प्लॉट में चार पांच रस्ते हैं भाई. एंड यू चेक जाम 30 बिग्स यानी स्नैप फोल्ड्स. मल्टीवे प्लॉट क्या होता है, बैक टू टेबल टू. यहाँ पे ये जगह में मिन क्लिक हुआ, उधर से स्क्वीज आई थी, इसने कॉल किया एंड फ्लॉप पे सीधा डोंग जम. वाह शाबाश शाबाश, नाइस हैंड. हाय रोले में Praise and Nolan. Mm-hmm. लिव पॉट अपने पास 9 है, फ्रेश ड्रॉ है, केयरफुली खेलना पड़ेगा ये. Carefully खेलना पड़ेगा. ओ बॉय, ओवर पॉट बैट. आई थिंक एक बार कॉल कर सकते हैं. आई थिंक फ्लॉप पे कॉल है, विल बी कॉशियस फ्रॉम टर्न ऑनवर्ड्स. Yeah, now I think we can fold. Yeah, I never take doubt as a lesson. I never second guess it. Take negativity. Agar sure nahi ho to makki karna better hai. So I'll be just fine, don't be wasting any time with discretion. I run this campaign like I'm running an election. I pop this champagne like we're not in a recession. I feel no damn pain. Hi, roller mein blinds bad chuki hai. 800 big blind, 20 on 52. I'm in motion, I'm obsessive like the ocean. I'm relentless, no promotion, still progressing. Overdosing on these lessons. And these words my only weapon. Cut you deep, oh yeah, threaten. Feel the heat and all the tension. Need relief from this whole session. But I keep myself progressing, cause I creep around some presence. I don't sleep enough, you guessed it. Every second is a blessing. Anbu says, would you have called 9 with such a huge 3-bet if opponent had 52 blinds plus? Shayad nahi. Shayad nahi. Darizal says, at least high roller when you are. True, Darizal. True, bhai. Wahan pe bad beat nahi chahi. Wahan pe bad beat hui toh fir... Fir apni shame di hai. Wahan pe tum jeet rahe bros. Abhi last month mein 2 baar FT kiya hai aur kabhi ye jeete nahi hai. So maybe we are due. Main wahan pe... Stewie the kid says, bro, shouldn't 9s be a call and play flops? I know his stack was small, but isn't too good to fold? Yaar, koi play hai nahi 9s ke saath, kya kar raha hu? Mere hisab se jam hai ya fold hai? Call to stack size mein sabse bekaar hai. I don't think call hai. Kyunki uske paas peeche 26 big blind ka stack hai, right? 3 bit ke paas uske paas 18 bigs bache hai. And pot will be 18-19. So 1 SPR ke pot mein out of position 9s kaise khelne wala hai? Gonna play pretty poorly, so it's either gonna be a jam or if you think he's 3 betting wide enough, he can just jam. If you think he's ridiculously tight, then we can make some hero folds. I think folding is fine. If you want it, then you got to get it. Cause when I'm on my deathbed, no, I will not regret it. You only got one life, one shot. Pat Pogut says, I'm a friend of Steve. Why would you tag me Green? Green is a friend as well. Green is a friend as well. But people who win pots versus me, they get different colors. I don't like losing pots. Forgetting the chats. You have to fucking grab it. I'm sick of being adequate. Another college graduate just looking for an advocate to hire me to pack your shit. You want it, take a stab at it. You need it, then get after it. These people, they don't matter. Shit, just block them out and capture it. I'll never doubt myself. I can count on no one else. And I do not need it. I don't know, man. Infect win raises. We call fives. 30 big blinds effective. I don't ever doubt myself. I see fold on this flop. Yeah, 6 or 7 big blinds suited. Some traps. Plus, it's a board where he shouldn't be c-betting much. Yeah, easy fold. Tens. And high roller may shack. Tens flop goes check check, we're gonna bet. We're gonna bet twice for value now. This river pair. Yeah, I think choti bet mil sakti. Yeah. And high roller mein alag mastiyan chal rahi hain, puri table aa rahi hai. Aao sadu aao. Aao, 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 aao. Oh my. Lovely. I wanna I am out of air. Let's see yahan pe kya hota hai. I think I need to find what it means to be okay. It's broken by design, can't live life without some pain, yeah. And I know I'll keep running, no, I'll be something. You won't see me coming, I grow, I keep punching, I grow, I keep... Queens vs Aces. Nice, and no 8 please, nice, thank you. Yahan ace 8 ke saath, we open 2.3, he makes it min click kara isne yaar, aur ye bet bet karta ja raha hai. Pata nahi turn pe kya karna hai. The fuck? The fuck, what are we supposed to do? I think we call the turn and we'll fold reverse. Check! Abhe yaar, ye always, I think I'm beat. जो इसके bluffs हैं, those are hands like ace queen वो मैं block कर रहा हूँ, I'm gonna fold. और board भी उतना गंदा है, like flush also gets there, straights are there, यहाँ पे. Pat pocket says sorry about the QQ as a sixes hand, but he, hey, that's okay bro, he played the hand well. मेरा नसीब गंदा है, उसमें कुछ कर नहीं सकते this hand. You played it well, my friend. Never be sorry for winning a pot. Poker khel rahe the top set ke sath, sorry kya bol raha hai ye. It was a nice hand, my friend. But I share your feelings. Thank you. Thank you for saying sorry. Zyada log kehte nahi hai. Jack my suited will call. Interesting. Interesting. Yeah, thank you, Fat Poker Kid. That's a nice hand, nice hand. Is size ke against? I think it's better to call versus this size. Not folding. But turn pe lagna tha yaar apna. If we get there on the river, are we jamming? I think we will. But do we wanna just shit jam the turn? Okay, 30% I'm gonna check jam, baki time I'm gonna call. Okay, this time it's a call. And we break. Problem ye hai ki kin hands ke saath main check call maybe some ace 10s, yeah, fair enough. Maybe some king x's, maybe some ace x's. Kya break maar hai yaar, straight draw, flush draw, turn pe trip draw bhi hai, two pair draw, what the fuck, what a break. Cool GSK, you win it. You win it. Trappy fish ke against we limp the small play. Uska stack itna kyun bharega mere bhi bahut often. We check this flop.
Yeah, what am I doing? Yeah.
What a run out, yaar. Kya mazaak hai. Fucking hell. What? Nine I was good. Bahut hi pyara. Yahan pe isi se sabko bet kar raha half pot. Okay. Let's see, na pass river tak nice. Aur dusri se we lose. Value do. Kaise hai Jack? Ye stop ya no good buddy. Ye style sahi hai khelne ka. Flop check call. Siok says Madi Guru Gram. Madi Guru Gram is good, I think. I think Siok is referring to MDI Gurgaon. Uska jana acha Guru Gram, nice. Ace Queen versus Ace King, Poyuk. Gets his king some life. Ek main hoon. Fucking sorry, can't even hit his flush. Damn guys, aaj lag raha hai aaj high roller ka din nahi hai. Sare draws apan ne tab se brick kar raha. No big pots today here, no big pots today, no luck. यहाँ पे सेवन एक्सेस की रेंज होने वाली है. क्वींस ऑन 495 इज गोना बी एन ओवर पॉट. Madi Guru Gram. Oh boy, what a turn. I think ab size down karna padega, particularly on the queen turn. Maybe quarter pot karna. Try and get him to spaz or something. Top set hona, wo bhi turn karna top set. Value milna bahut mushkil hai. On a quarter pot again, value mil sakti hai ki nahi quarter pot karunga. So 6-7 bluff kar sakta hai, 7-8 bluff kar sakta hai. Think is size se koshish karate hai. Kar sakta hai spew ki nahi. Ape limp pot we are going to. Blowing through her hair, we like to head out on the road, and you know we don't really care. Done, babe. We check back. She likes it when I treat her good. She likes it when I treat her bad. She likes to travel all around. I take her everywhere and back. Yeah. Are you fucking with the man, girl? You throw it right back. No, I like. And table six space, queen, 3-bit pot. Oh, check what's in this guy. I think yes, I is jata hun and let's try and get some hero balls. In the meanwhile, sevens yahan pe ye kya jam kar diya isne. I fold. Is queen ke saath trying to get a hero call from weaker ace axes. Call raise mat kare, kuch bhi kar, call raise keh raha hu. Dirisil says, do you think you can fold the sixes on that flop? No. No chance. Nice call aa gayi. Kya tha iske paas? Hey, queens. Boom. Got him. कहाँ है सक्सेस यार बहुत पहले था बट एनीवे एसआई बोर्ड पे पेयर फोल्ड नहीं कर सकते फॉर वन स्मॉल स्ट्रीट ऑफ बेट एंड उन सिक्सेस की टर्न सेट करने की एक्विटी बहुत है लाइक इफ यू टर्न द सिक्स नो वन इज गोना कीप यू ऑन सिक्सेस और एटलीस्ट नॉट विद अ वेरी दे विल गिव यू सिक्सेस ऑन इन योर रेंज विद गेट्स टू द टर्न विद बट बहुत हाई फ्रीक्वेंसी नहीं होगी उन सिक्सेस की इज व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से सो So, उस वजह से when you turn the set or when you river the set, you should be getting a lot of hero calls. So, उस idea की वजह से flop पे sixes नहीं fold कर सकते. And we have back up to 3874 in profits, which is a little nice. If we had a dip liya tha humne, wo dip thoda sa recover ho raha hai, which is good to see. King jack yahan pe 3x pe peel kiya hai, flop is king high, turn pe we'll bet big. Ye sab bande are very face off in there. On the river we are going to. I have a dream, that's all I need. Queens Jack se call mil sakte hai ki nahi milegi Yeah just gonna fold the king nine piche wale bandon ke pure duniya bhar ka stack hai to un duniya bhar ke stack se saath teen logo se fold dhoond nikalwana bahut mushkil hoga to better hai ki fold karo inse fold to nahi nikal paunga main Just fine fold karna theek hai हर बार हर स्पॉट में अग्रेसिव लाइन नहीं लेनी चाहिए कभी कभी छोड़ भी सकता है चेक एंड ऑफ लिंप करेंगे एंड फ्लॉप करेंगे किंग क्वीन नाइन सर्दी हो गई है गाइस पुणे में बारिश हो रही है पानी पड़ रहा है आई डोंट नो इट्स नॉट कोल्ड एक्चुअली वियर्ड सा वेदर है ऐसी सर्दी जिससे बीमार पड़ सकता है मेरे रूम का आई हैव माय फैन क्लोज ही कॉल विद जैक टेन आई हैव माय फैंस क्लोज्ड बहुत मुश्किल है कॉल मिलना बट वी विल ट्राई चॉप Fucking chop! There is a lane. Sixes, I don't think flop pe hi mark kar sakte. On an ace-high board, pair is good enough. And the bet size was so small that ace-queen x flop pe anyway, dekho, apne paas zyada ace-x hone nahi hai because the stronger ace-x is we are 3 betting, right? So, us board pe, if we start folding a hand like sixes, then Villain can just bet any two cards and show a profit. So, अपनी defense frequency को maintain करने के लिए, we have to find some calls with third and fourth pair or under pairs is what I'm trying to get at. Ace five suited, we are gonna raise. And this is gonna be a 3-bet, 40% frequency. Yeah, इस बार 3-bet हो गई है. High roller mein guys, we are 47 out of 55. Fuck. Fiak. Aaj, nothing has gone our way in the high roller. Koshish apan ne kari hai, but एस क्वीन वैसे एस किंग बूम एमडीआर अरे पूरा स्टैंड ले गया वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस होना ही है होना ही है ये कभी ना कभी अभी ही हो गया अच्छा है पी एक्स उधर से मिन क्लिक आ रहा है बहुत प्यारा तो फॉरवर्ड आ रही वाओ एस क्वीन से वाओ फ्लॉप 17 को टर्न पे तो चलो दुनिया भर आ गई उसने प्री फ्लॉप एस क्वीन से फोर बेट किया फ्लॉप पे बैठ गया ये तो नटेड टर्न है राइट उसे एस क्वीन क्लियर बहुत ही बढ़िया न्यू एज पोकर ऑयो पिक नोट बनाएंगे मिन क्लिक थ्री बेट्स एक है 3 to 5 button versus cut off I always felt like I'm alone and everybody thinks they know ye note hona bahut zaruri hai isse apne ko pata rahega ki ye banda min click karke bade hands 3 bet karta hai aur agli bar agar ye hame karega to we'll be aware acha ye is plus mote hands strong hands hote hain ye sab karta hai probably india ke gurmon ne socha ki iske paas koi bada hand nahi hai और उसने फोर बेट अपने इस क्वीन को फोर बेट कर दिया बिकॉज़ आई थिंक दिस हैंड इज टू स्ट्रांग ऑफ अ हैंड टू बी फोर बेट ब्लफिंग सो मे बी ही फील्स कि यार ये फिर बड़ा पॉट हो गया वाओ वी हैव टू ग्राइंड वी हैव टू फाइंड अ स्पॉट वेयर वी कैन डबल टेबल 5 में वर्सेस हाफ रॉबिन हुड भी थ्री बेटिंग एस क्वीन एंड पीछे फिर से कॉल आ गई श्रेय के श्रेयस 2709 स्टार्ट विद अ स्मॉल बेट अपने ब्लॉकर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं स्पेड होना इज गिव्स अस अ लिटिल मोर रूम टू बैरल नाइस फॉर अ टर्न आई थिंक वी आर गोना बेट एंड चेक बैक रिवर्स वियर्ड है इसमें अजीब सी रेंजेस हैं ये सब वही स्पॉट्स ऐसे हैं जैसे यू आर नेवर टू श्योर इसकी रेंज क्या है Poop KGB, wow, I love that username, welcome. The starting bankroll for the day was 4206, but the bankroll at the moment is 4021 plus 2k starting, which is 6021. So we are at 6k now. King 6 suited is really close, is really, really close. I think we need to jam. With these two big stacks, I'm a little skeptical how many folds I can generate for a fold. When both of them fold, I feel bad about my fold now because it means that my fold probably could have gotten through. It's a little unlucky, but ठीक है fold करना. Chip leader की big blind है यार. Chip leader की big blind मैं छोड़ सकता हूँ. His queen was his king jack. And his queen holds. Nice. This is gonna be a jam. Good luck, guys. This is it. This is it. This could be a big one. Nice. We get a call. Not looking good on the flop, not on the turn as well. Nah, damn. These tens fucking us din FT pe bhi yaar. Us FT pe bhi we lost. We lost tens to ace queen or ace queen to tens basically. And today again, damn it guys, GG. nothing much happening today really in the high roller. Couldn't get a stack going. So we are going to open the ace king and we are going to call it a stream, guys. We'll start setting out tables at next big blind. Yahan pe kya hua hai? 3-6. We'll 4-bet. Xenon ko fold karana bahut important hai. Welcome Doom. Xenon ko yahan pe is hand mein fold karana bahut important hai. Fuck. Aces hi hai kya ye? Yeah, we are gonna call. But do I just get the money in? This is so fucking strong. I think in position hai, toh we can call. What a flop. Please have kings. Please have kings. Please have kings. Please have kings. Okay. Diamond. Doom says only one table. No, we are actually 5-6 tabling. Only one tabling the tournament. Easy call. Queens. Queens is no good. No good. Nice. So, theek hai. We sat out on table 1. We sat out on table 2. In the table ko apan chhodenge and we'll take a look at the graph. Abhi do table aur baki hain. Ye do tables na. In two tables ke baad we'll have a look at the graph. See where is it now. Weird view the queens ke saath. Yeh kya hoga tha? Weird view. But damn, no fun in the high roller today, which sucks. Jab maine wreck kiya tha, I was almost sure that I was about to win it. I was so sure I was about to win that event, for fuck's sake. Nice. So we have these two tables left, guys. This table pe ye last hand hoga. Dusri is table pe ek hand ho raha hai. So after this we'll call it a stream, I guess. We'll have a look at the graph and then we'll call it a stream. Fucking ace queen. 8-10, this is gonna be the last hand. क्यों मैं इस क्वीन से फ्लिप नहीं जीत पाता? I don't want to sound like a guy who's crying or whatever, but fuck, कोई तो ऑल इन जितवाओगे कि नहीं? Okay, bye, bye this table. ये आखरी टेबल है 200 बिग्स के साथ. एक हैंड और है, right? ग्राफ अपना हो चुका है. We are in profit for 4891. इसका मतलब है अपना बैंकरोल इज at 6891. Almost 7000 ho gaya guys, bankroll, holy shit. It's looking pretty good. The biggest day we have had so far, abhi tak. Yeah, abhi tak itta zyada, itta bada din koi tha nahi aaj tak ka. So that's it. And let's have a look at my graph. Graph is at 4891, apna net profit hai, toh bankroll is at 6891. And this is where the graph is at. Yahan pe apni peak se apan thoda sa downswing hua tha, but we have managed to win most of it back. Shayad top se 200 rupay kam hai, which is fine, but I think pretty good numbers so far. Apna win rate 10 NL pe 20 big blinds per 100, 5 NL mein we our win rate is 40 big blinds per 100, 2 NL pe haar rahe hain, this is probably variance, 1 NL mein we are winning at 8 big blinds per 100. So that's that. We are closing day 5 with the bankroll of 6891. So I'm gonna type that in the chat as well. Potpuri says, Namaste Guru, welcome Potpuri. Ending bankroll for day 5 is 6891. Ye main chat mein likh leta hu for own record. Alright, that's it guys. I'm gonna call it a stream. Much love. I'm gonna see you tomorrow and hopefully we can run the way we ran today. Not as we ran in the high roller. High roller was brutal. We almost never won any big pots today. It happens sometimes. You just don't pick up much hands and the draws you pick up just don't complete. So one day you just have to keep your cool and come back strong the next day. So that happens, but the cash game grind, the bankroll challenge went pretty well, which was nice. That's it guys from my end. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.